scaring you. Thank you, Queen.
She's still in the hospital, like, meow.
Thank y'all. See y'all on the other side.
Girl, park her. Unless she's gonna run. Or do you think she's gonna run in?
What do you mean? I don't know if she's in the ICU. So go check if she's in the ICU.
Okay, let me see.
Free bike.
You didn't do anything about it, just a helpful tip. Nellie's in there. I had to remove some guy from her bed.
Ow.
Let me say some prayers.
Penelope. She's like under the bed. Girl. Penelope.
150 seconds in the ice, or 150 days in the ICU.
I'm just gonna get in my car because I need to get some food in my head.
Quick before I wake up.
Period.
Come on, Wendy.
I feel like Maya's favorite weed strain would be called gonorrhea.
Oh, we live.
I feel like your favorite TV show would be called Fat with the Live Bitches.
That is all you could say.
No, I could say that her hair looks like a Cheeto mixed with white dust, but I won't say that.
What?
Sorry, bitch. Repeat. Honey, look who's quiet. I just fell. I just literally fell on the floor with my headset on.
Yo, why?
That is so funny.
Where, bro?
Are you driving?
That seemed a bit sarcastic. Where?
It was.
Ah!
Yeah.
Racially motivated.
Excuse
me. Yo, can you guys hear me?
Yeah.
My hands are up.
Oh, what the heck?
All
right,
what are we wearing to the beach,
bitches?
Hey,
he just said I was
wearing you. Wear your skin, so bitch.
What are you doing? Come on, now, man. They do,
Ma. You said they don't? Why?
I said they do, so.
I'm gonna wear you like a dress.
I said they do, but okay.
How could you be so racist?
Are you stupid?
No, you're the one who took it back.
Someone give me a machete.
I didn't skin this
bitch.
I'm not even gonna stand here and act with you.
Good.
Fucking stupid Danny idiot.
That bitch.
Don't be mad.
Someone give me a
baby, you've been in this city about 5 minutes.
You're the one who's being racist.
I'm okay.
That shit ain't cool.
He's got glasses on.
Dude, quit being an idiot.
Yeah, bro, just shut up.
Quit being a white knight.
Brownie talking to. Best not be me.
Do not get in this car.
Oh, shit.
Oh my god, he's getting in the car. I will kidnap you. Get the fuck
like
out. I'm taking you.
Did they just run over him?
Somebody is in the car.
Sir, get the fuck out of the car.
That's not very.
Ugly bitch.
Come on, Aaron. Get back in.
What about Ronnie and Maya? How are they getting here?
They have that bike. Great.
Let the racist people leave.
There's no... You know
who the fuck here is racist?
This...
Yeah, that's fucked up, you racist.
Who? Who's racist?
This one in here. Hold on, I don't know which one it is, but one of them was being racist.
What'd they say?
He said something because he was black.
No, I...
Emily, just leave.
I'm gonna fucking kill you.
You guys are fucking... annoying.
Penelope, he literally said to me, Black Lives Matter, and I said, yes, they do. And then he called me a racist. Like, I am so sick and tired of these. I was really attempted.
Hashtag All Lives Matter. I would have cried.
That's so disgusting to say. I was honestly just going to give him a warning.
It's to get a rise out of people.
No, but it's racially motivated and it's stupid. I'm not going to say that.
Same with Black Lives Matter.
Oh no, we're not bringing up this topic, Ronnie.
No, Ronnie.
Ronnie, I will destroy you, honey.
Ronnie, that does matter. Like, literally.
Chew you up and spit you out.
Yeah, they do matter. Black lives do matter.
Okay. Okay, so don't.
And don't bring up the argument, but so do white lives. And so
did
do
I
all lives.
White lives matter?
No, oh my God. You didn't let me finish. Oh my God.
Ooh, I almost made a wrong turn, Ronnie. We would have been dead there. Where the hell are you girls going?
This clothing store.
Cute clothing store.
Which one? There's a million. Are you going to the one by the beach?
Oh my God, what?
Sweet girl.
Oh my God, did they ditch us?
Aaron,
bitch, you didn't come to the fancy clothing store, like the cyber one. The pink flame.
Is this
flame.
The cyber one you're going to?
The pink flame on the map, honey.
I forgot where that is. Oh, no I didn't.
Here's my like selling drugs on a motorcycle outfit. Is it cute?
What?
I think it's cute.
Oh, that swerve.
Yeah, we should all wear wedding dresses there. Stop, with the juicy tracksuit underneath. Just like, wait. Ready? Look, Emily. Do you like my beach outfit, Aaron? Isn't it so fun? Shut the fuck up, Emily.
Huh?
Do you work tomorrow?
I do. I have a morning shift, though, so I'll be home at, like, 1.
Why am I wearing glasses? Yeah, me too.
Who is eating like that? Is that Diane?
Like, for real. Like, eating it.
Huh?
With chips and rice.
Girl.
I just got my. Honey, that was my, what do you call it? My silverware. I just got my food, though. We need to find her a husband.
So yeah, I'm gonna go here.
It's time to find her a husband.
I think it would be so funny if
she's
we all wore it.
Y'all, I'm gonna be so quiet funny. For a minute because I'm eating in my head.
Diane, wear this outfit.
No, I'm not wearing no wedding dress.
Do not.
I'm not wearing it, but I don't even know.
No, you know, I think she should wear it.
It's overshirt 700, honey. Why the fuck are we going to the beach?
Because what else is there to do?
In the rain.
Kill people, rob people, drugs, sell drugs.
So the same shit we usually do.
I'm, like, in the mood. I can, like, sell some coke, but, like, at the same time, I'm like, ugh.
To, like, kill someone. Like, I'm in the mood to just,
like, honestly, I'm not. Not really. Because I have to wake up early tomorrow. I have to fly out soon. Like,
I have to fly out soon, too, though. That's the thing. Like, I have to fly out in, like, an hour, maybe.
But that would be take off the veil.
Where? With the Santa dress.
Emily, what time is it for you, girl?
4:55.
How the fuck are you not tired?
Because they slept all day.
Wait, are we actually going to the beach? So should I actually wear beach wear? I think that'll be yes.
Yeah.
Well, is Ronnie just going to not participate or what?
I want to be a cougar.
Ronnie, where are you?
Is it on the bike? Outside.
Why aren't you getting into an outfit?
Phil ain't about to deal with it if he's gonna be moody. Mm-hmm. Ain't about it. Okay, I missed it.
What did I miss?
Fat pussy lips.
Wendy, tell Diane what she missed. What Brunny just said.
Oh. Look at this, though.
What did I miss?
We hate it, Penelope. We really hate it. Like, I hate it personally.
What is she doing?
Hey, girl.
Hi, what are you doing?
Are you with Alexandra?
No, you know I don't say this. You know,
I'm at
I don't really
right
this.
Now.
But we're at the clothing store, getting into our bathing suits. I'm with everyone. We're going to the beach.
Let's go to the beach, y'all.
Yeah, you should come.
I have to get my car from insurance.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Alexandra won't give you a ride?
I'm gonna just wait for her then.
Oh my god.
Okay, yeah, keep us updated.
My, you can literally get
Bye, girl.
Bye.
Wendy still didn't tell Diane.
Tell me, I want to know.
How's going?
Emily, can you tell me?
Well, I don't really know how to explain it because Wendy already knows more than me, I guess. Because she said don't start this topic again. So I don't know.
Oh, then maybe it's best I just don't know, I guess. I don't want to...
Well, she was... Come here. Because Ronnie was talking about, like, the Black Lives... Because somebody at Pillbox was like, Black Lives Matter. And he said, yes, of course they do. And then he was like, oh, yeah, right.
Wait, hold on.
Yeah, so that looks my that's been there the whole time. Yeah, it's ugly.
Do we like this bathing suit?
I like it.
It's cute, right?
When are we going? The Gucci one? No, the undershirt. They're at the beginning.
Am I the only one that can't hear Maya in the city?
I can't either.
I'm sorry.
You can literally right here, Maya.
Why are all these things so ugly? Oh, if only they had a different color.
Got them skirts. I love that skirt.
That's, like, pretty. I
really
like
love
that.
This skirt. No, but, like, it's the wrong color. Like, I need a white.
Yeah, but you can wear that with, like, a peach top. It's, like, a peach top.
Oh, wait! Oh, wait! And then I had a vision. And then I had a vision. And then I had a vision, y'all. Hold on. I know exactly what I'm gonna do.
That's
hugging. And this is it. This is the look right here.
Girl, they're talking shit.
I did not. What the fuck? It's all this bitch.
Diane's such a shit star.
Girl, what you mean? I heard you from here. I bet she did too. She's so happy about her bathing suit and y'all just dragging her.
I'm not dragging her.
Well, Emily is. The fashionista. You're like the fashion expert.
You're fucking promised,
Jeff. Who, Emily?
Time to retire the bangs, honey. Please. Telling me I need to change my bob. It's 2021, bitch.
The shade the girls are delivering to
you. Everyone in the city? What you mean? Acting like I'm the minority, bitch. I'll beat your ass.
You are a minority.
So are you, you whore.
If I take the bag off, it'll give me those ugly earrings. I don't want a bag.
Thank you. So are you, you whore.
Love you, Diane.
Hate you too. Bitch, I'm trying to eat. I love you.
Thank you.
Like, I love this city. I don't want to leave her.
Me too, girl. I'm torn. I just hope shit gets better.
I want to come back to their senses and, come back to the city.
I'm gonna miss Ella. I'm gonna miss Angie.
Mabel Simmons and Louise from Bob's Burgers.
What is that?
Bob's Burgers?
No, Maple.
From Gravity Falls.
One of my y'all, friends.
I love that TV show so much.
Someone said, okay, Maple. It was like,
wait, was that Chanel? Who said that? Or was it not her? I don't see her saying it, but I kind of remember, like...
No, it was Veronica.
Oh.
Veronica Lee.
No, Veronica Delray.
Oh, I know. Veronica Lee is a character from,
Where did Robbie go?
Huh? He's going to bed, I think.
Isn't he buying that house?
He didn't really clarify which one he was going to get.
But now there's finally room on the couch, so thank
you. Such a whore. Okay, you're taking up all this space. Oh, Diane, you're dancing for us.
Got it, Diane.
Shake that ass, honey.
Shake that ass. Show me what you're working with.
Don't make me punch you, Diane.
Don't make me stick my foot up your ass.
Diane, you should get extensions.
Bitch, what?
I said you should get extensions.
What extensions, bitch? All the other hairs are so ugly.
True.
No, they're not. There's like two there. There's like three of them that are good.
My point, exactly. Yeah, but I don't think I'd look good with long hair. I like the short.
Well, I think you look good with the, the one that goes all behind your hair with the braid.
I have to see
The one Maya's wearing?
Yeah.
No.
Why?
This hair is ripped from Barbie. Swear to fucking God.
Wait, Diane, you suit, the buns. The two buns.
Oh, the space fun?
Yeah, but I'm like half.
Wait, can we go to the hair store?
Girl, yes.
Oh my god.
She's still on my king and I'm sick of it.
But like, you mean the hair store? You mean the
y'all, I thought we were going to the beach. Are we going or what?
Yeah.
Come on, whores.
Let's go to the Hasselon Fest.
Oh my god. The damn fucking hair salon. Maya changes her hair every day.
I know them bangs. She looked too much like me.
I look better than you, girl.
Baby. anyway, you wish you could look. Diane, unlock the trunk so Aaron can get it.
You keep bringing up, girl.
It should be unlocked.
Because you're in PTSD, bitch. Working. Because you have PTSD.
You gotta see up to the side of it, honey.
Flex your axe muscle.
He can't get in the trunk. He can't get in the trunk.
Axe muscle.
Oh, there we go. Someone else. Okay, yeah. Penelope got. Why is he pulling a gun?
Why are you pulling on a gun?
I didn't mean to. Sorry.
Hopefully, he'll shoot me.
Hopefully. No,
hopefully.
We all wish. We all have our hopes and dreams, don't we?
Yes.
Emily, you are. I hate you.
Oh, thank you.
You're literally so obese. You have your own gravitational pull, bitch.
Baby, that's all you can say about obesity, but you got them funda thighs, bitch. So I don't know why you're talking.
Thank you, friend. Thank you. That's a compliment nowadays. These thighs thick as fuck.
Anyways.
This feels like a conversation you would hear in Saints Row during the dialogue for a story mission.
Can you jump out of the car when I go like 600 down that highway? Thank you.
Can you jump out the car once you...
Show me how to jump out and onto it.
Bitch, you're gonna just leave my fucking trunk open, you little whore.
See, I love the space buns.
I don't like that hair on you. Penelope, are you really going to change your hair?
I like my hat.
I like the Wendy hair on you.
Yeah, Penelope, even if you just change your hair, I'd still call you Wendy.
But I like that hair on you.
Wait, yeah. But her hair, like, her hair...
I really do like the orange.
Your hair on Penelope looks really good on Penelope.
Oh my god, that one kind of suits you. Go back. That kind
of... That's like the perfect blonde.
That kind of suits Aaron.
Oh, I think this is kind of cute.
Go through a few more, Aaron, and come back to that one. That's an option. Do you like that? Diane, look at this one. Do you like this, Aaron?
Wait, girl.
No, because why are the space buns actually cute with this outfit? Oh my god!
Honestly, I do like that on him.
Let me see, Aaron. I'll tell you the
modified
truth.
FOV detected. Shooting is now disabled. Remove any FOV changes. And what? Did y'all get that pop up?
No.
No.
FOV.
Keep
what
going,
is?
Aaron.
What does that mean?
Field of view.
Wait, but why does this look so cute on me, actually?
Well, then how...
That's why I keep going.
Well, then how do I... How do I get rid of it?
Oh, period.
Like, what does that mean?
I have no idea.
Keep going.
Should I take a flight? Remove any FOV changes to... What does that mean? How do I do that?
You have to take a flight, girl.
You could take a flight real quick.
Yeah, that's the only way to fix... Keep going. Oh, wait. Go back. That can... but I don't know. I kind of like the other one.
I like this one kind of
a lot.
What does
Aaron like, though?
Oh, no, no. Hold on. That one's better, though. I don't know. Yeah. They're both good. Aaron, what, this is personality-wise. Yeah. What do you like more?
Honestly, this one.
Yeah, I go for that one, then.
And now it's confirmed.
Diane, are you tying your
hair? Confirmed.
Diane, do not do red because Chanel's red. She changed it because she got mistaken for you. He's not.
Wait, what?
Stop being a bit.
What do you mean? Wait, why do I kind of like this?
Those goals? I love that.
Wait.
Wait.
I think I'm going to get it.
I think I'm going to get it.
Oh, shut the hell up.
I made that hair. You
And you were just telling me to change it, telling me that the bob is in. Hey.
I'm with Lauren in her car.
Oh, fuck no.
Okay, we're in Vespucci at the salon. We're getting our hair done. I got my hair done like this nice pink color. It's so cute.
You want us to meet you at the salon? Wait there.
Yes. Like, okay, girl.
Do not.
Do not be a ginger man.
I could see Penelope being a ginger.
No, I didn't do that hair. That hair they got online. But yeah, I don't know. For me, that hair just isn't. It's not like. I wouldn't wear it.
It
but
looks
Penelope,
stringy. Right?
It looks like straw.
No, but I think it looks good on Penelope. Like, it suits her.
It does.
But I don't want my hair to look like straw and gross.
But it doesn't look like that. Like, this is the thing, Penelope. Penelope is a little rough around the edges. Like, not in a rude way.
Can I be honest with you?
But she is, you know? She's a little messy.
Can I be honest with you?
It suits you, like, not your only your personality.
What, the blonde, honey?
I liked your blonde hair the most,
yeah.
Penelope, to be honest.
No, I do like Penelope's with, like, the little red henna. I do like that.
I do like it. Yeah, like, the little red hat.
Yeah.
I just don't like that on you. Like, I don't know. It's just not Penelope. Like, but I mean, do what makes you happy, you know? Like,
Penelope is a smoker.
Wait, why do I live for this color?
I don't.
Yes,
I don't like
that color. No, I do live for that color, and Diane, she's kind of
like it. I like it. I want to do something a little different.
I don't know what it is about like dark blue hair and darker skin tones, because your skin tone is kind of tan, you know.
Well, I'm just like looking at my options.
Pale girls, they pull off blue because of their skin tone.
Yeah, but it would make sense. I don't know. Just like look. But I think darker hair looks better on me. Because that matches my skin tone better.
Oh my god, a G6 just ran me all caught, Diane.
Oh my god.
Call him back, girl. Let me go out there.
Why are you changing your hair color, Diane?
I'm like looking at my options.
Go back. Mario that brown
walks out there. She goes.
That's so cute.
Call him back.
This color?
I love that on you.
Yeah, I kind of like that too, right?
The frosted brown. So.
Period.
That good, actually. No, that one I like, Diane. That looks good.
Yeah, I like that. Okay, I'm gonna get it.
Yeah, the frosted
that looks
brown.
Good with your skin.
Do you think it does? But it doesn't look like faded, right? It does kind of like it looks. It looks like a, you know, like it's supposed to be like that, like that, like white and like.
I usually don't like space buns, but these space buns are really giving right now.
Like, y'all think this is cute?
Yeah, I do.
Or is it giving granny?
No, it's really.
How's
cute,
it giving
like...
granny?
Giving like brown frosted tips, like it's so
yeah,
in right
brown
now.
With frosted tips, yeah.
Okay, girl.
Brown and frosted is so in right now.
I don't see where you got granny from that though, like
because it does. It kind of looks so like, yeah, I guess so. All right, I'll keep it.
It's Penelope and her man for me at Aaron.
Actually, let me play around with it a little.
Do it again.
I used to have this eye, don't know.
Ew, I hate that hair. I hate that hair for one reason and one reason only.
Why?
Look at the right side of your ear. You're missing a patch of hair.
What?
Look at the right ear where the hair is tucked in.
I know. Just don't look.
Just don't look.
Girl, I love this, like the brown with the frosted on this. Oh, I kind of love this. It's like gives me ready for winter.
Imagine you go into the View with brown and frosted tips.
I used to have this hat.
They won't even know who the fuck you are. Like, you'll go in there, hey, and they'll be like, who the fuck is that?
Oh, should I go back once?
Well, try it with a different hair. I just don't like that hair, to be honest.
But why am I kind of living for the strawberry blonde?
Oh my god, why do you keep hitting me, you fat whore? Penelope. Your pussy smells like pastrami, bitch. Ah! You're so fucking rude, you bitch.
Alright, you knocked my hat off. You're dead now.
Zion, do you like this?
I don't know. I mean, it's cute. It works.
Bitch.
I mean, I do like the brown on you, to be honest. You do look pretty with brown hair.
Thank you. I always go back to my blonde eventually, though, like, still.
Oh my god!
Like, you see, I just don't think any of the other hairstyles, like, suit me.
It's because I don't have any food. So y'all, I'm, like,
look at the position
out.
She's in!
My Lesbianco era. Penelope, you should wear this hair. Penelope should cut her hair. Penelope, put on this hair.
It's me, Penelope.
No, I want to see it.
Oh my god, Wendy. Don't touch Wendy.
Oh my god. Please.
Don't double team me, you whore.
Penelope, just y'all stop fighting. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
You guys are so fucking fat.
Oh my god, how many times can you get knocked out?
Penelope.
Bitch, as many as I want, fatty.
You knocked me out.
Where's the Eva?
Oh my god. The lights are off.
Aaron, help me. You jump.
Is she the last one standing?
No, I'm
where's not. My car? Hold on.
Stop double teaming me, you bitches.
I not
Diane, care. Help me. Take out what's her name? Take out Emily, please.
Stop.
Oh my god.
Wendy, sorry.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, Wendy.
I like this hair.
She skank punched me.
Where's Alexandra? Like, she's taking too damn long.
Bitch, go. Thank god she's.
Hello.
Are you almost here?
Her car broke down. We're at the mechanic.
How far are you?
We're near like a police station.
Oh, you're at that one?
We're near
okay.
Pill Box.
All right.
Like that one that's near Pill Box.
Yeah, I know. Okay.
I'm pushing it that way. It's not that way.
Help me, the double.
Okay, girl. We'll see you soon.
Come there.
You want us to come to you?
Oh no. We'll come to the salon.
Okay. Yeah.
Just wait. We're almost done.
I'm gonna die.
Okay. Bye. Y'all need to like. I need a pill, and I'm not even in the fight. Oh my god.
Got her one.
Aaron, I don't know if I like the lighter color. What do you think?
That one looks good.
You think so?
Yeah, it matches your skin tone a little bit more.
Oh, bitch.
Help me, somebody.
Oh my god.
Are they running?
Where did they go?
I don't know. I didn't see any.
You too, Power.
Healthy. Oh my god, help me, Aaron. Aaron, kill us. I got something for you.
No, Aaron. No fucking... I'll remain calm. Emily.
Yes.
Bitch, Alexandra's like on her way. You're dead?
Stop hitting me.
Yeah,
then.
She killed me.
We really gotta do this shit again.
You don't kill me again.
Help me, Diane.
Oh, my lord. Help me!
My eyes. What the fuck? I'm gonna shoot.
Well, I never.
I need a pill. Lauren, you want to see my car?
Yeah, wait. Is that it over here? are we doing?
Going to the beach.
Let me see it. Who's that on the ground?
Some local. Do you like the pearlescence?
Yeah.
Thanks, girl. You got a little BMW?
Let me get in. Get in. Fix your car. You need to fix yours.
Don't give her a belly.
Me? No, I don't.
Where's the nearest repair? Oh my god, it's expensive.
My eyes, yours is messed up. Mine is it? In your eyes, is Lauren's car messed up?
No, it's like perfectly fine.
Maybe it'll fix by the time we get back.
You bitches, don't forget your seatbelts.
You got drunk last night?
Yes.
Why did you apologize last night? Did something happen?
No, I was just like a bitch.
Really?
You know how I get when I'm drunk.
What happened? Did you make someone mad?
No. Me and Penelope, I just get crazy in the city when I'm drunk. Like, I don't follow the law.
How come you can't see out of the window?
Are you in first person?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got them tinted. I really don't want to go to class tomorrow. Ugh. Are you going to your 8 a.m. tomorrow?
We have the BMW spec. The BMW is cute.
I like it.
BMW in an out of head. It's like classy.
Girl, you're lucky you got that starting off. Like, you should be blessed.
Really?
Yeah, yeah. Ain't nobody starts off with that. Yeah, you got a nice car.
Wait, it has a phone.
Where are we going? You want me to get in?
Yeah. It's like classy in here.
Yeah, so did you hear what happened, Alexandra?
What?
So basically, like, Angie and all of them got, like, banned. And now they're going to a new city. Angie, Ella, Cody, like, all the Huntsman. The Huntsman's done.
The repair place, then.
The Huntsman.
Even Angie got banned?
Yeah. And they're now looking for new cities. I don't know. It was something stupid. So I was, like, on with them. And I joined one of the cities, and it was just awful.
Did they think it was awful?
I mean, it wasn't awful, but it was very new, and it was kind of buggy. Like, it's just not high life, you know? Like, nothing feels like high life. And it sucks because...
Angie was banned.
Because high life, like, it's just so, like... Like, I really don't like where high life is going. But, like, nothing compares to it still. Like, all the other cities are ghetto. They're like...
I thought you all were leaving. I'm like, what? I was so much progress.
I was like thinking about it, but I don't think I am.
Is Angie gonna get banned, or are they perma banned?
Well, I think it's only for like a week, but they're just looking for new cities.
Hang on, I'll be right back. I need to get a glass of water. My throat is parched.
Let me drive it back.
Wait, can I drive it? I never drove it.
Did she? He left her. My Mustang's across the city.
Your Mustang?
What is Penelope's Mustang?
She got the GT, and it's like pink and purple. It's like a purple with a pink pearlescent. It's really cute.
Mine's gray.
Let me drive.
Let me drive.
I want to drive. Let me drive, bitch. Let me, oh my god. Go. Oh shit, you can't go.
Wait, don't hit them. Let them finish.
Yeah, let them finish. Don't hit them.
Is that nice cow?
I think so. No, don't hit watch her. Out. Get, watch out.
I'm not gonna hit anybody.
Watch out.
Sorry, this officer's being stupid. Scoot over, dude.
Stay up, dog.
Wait, we're sitting in the back. You need gas.
Y'all, I need to go get my car. It's like still in Vespucci. We were supposed to go to the beach and then they all started like fighting each other.
You have to get out to get gas.
I know that.
Girl, let me get my cigarettes.
I'll come in with you. I need an umbrella.
I need my cigarettes. Ugh. Hi, hon. I'm with Alexandra and Lauren. I'm getting my cigarettes.
Oh wait, girl. The cops are here because Aaron shot.
Why? You told him to shoot. What's her name? And he did it.
No, he gave me the gun and I shot, but then I gave him it back. And Maya told him to shoot me and he just shot a shot. But it wasn't at me. And now he's being arrested.
Ah! All those cops are because Aaron's getting arrested. Oh my god. Because Emily shot the gun. Girl.
Aaron shot the gun too.
Oh shit, wait. Girl, I can't.
No, he shot the gun.
He shot it, so did you shoot it at all?
I did.
Oh, but then he shot it, and then they. Poor Aaron.
Because he shot.
He's crazy. All right. Girl, we gotta go. Okay, let's go. Gotta get my car.
Sorry, I need to put the key in the door to unlock it. The remote doesn't work. 1998 BMW.
You gotta show this bitch where to go.
Come on.
Wait, what? What's going on? What is? Can you just get in this driver's seat? Stop locking it.
We gotta go to the hair salon. Get my car. Can you mark it for her, Alexandra?
I felt so sick last night. I had to fly out like right after I got it.
Really? Oh, I hear sirens. Oh, shit. The crime scene.
Oh, they're right here.
Diane, so, Aaron got arrested. He had 20
Aaron
bags of weed.
Aaron just got arrested.
But he had 20 bags of what?
Weed.
Oh my God!
And Maya just got arrested too.
We have to
wait. What did Maya get arrested for?
Unlawful.
Girl, why? I'm not paying his bail. What?
I'll pay his bail.
He was supposed to give me a slap of coke. He never did that.
What happened?
We have to pay Aaron. And
Maya. I'm not paying his bail.
He just got arrested. Y'all.
Maya got arrested too.
Why do we have to pay their bail?
This bitch almost got arrested and should have gotten arrested.
They were trying to GSM me. I kept jumping over the car so they couldn't. Because I shot Maya, didn't I?
Wait, I can't believe they arrested
me. What's Maya being arrested for? Did she have drugs on her as well?
Emily said, you said bye, Maya. Girl, let me get my... Oh, who's trying to take my car? Okay. It's a local.
Oh.
Bitch. Stupid ass bitch. Yeah, the bitch.
Let's go and post bail. Let's go to the LSPD. Come on.
Wait. You need to park your. Can Lauren park her car?
Yes. Unless you two want to just take it. Because there's someone has to go in the trunk.
Lauren, where's your car, honey?
Over there.
Vespucci Garage.
Go park your car with me. Vespucci Garage.
Bay City Avenue. Lauren.
Penelope's gone.
Let's go, Lauren.
She's just another.
Lauren. Lauren's such a Danny. Like, what are all these fucking cars?
Well, I'm gonna pay Aaron's fines. He went to jail because of me.
Yeah, girl. That's the right thing to do. Poor Aaron.
Fuck that Maya bitch. I got something for her.
Oh. Oh shit.
Oh my God.
Can I just drive away?
Coach, go.
Why are you going that fast near the border?
Oh my God, he's coming. Go, hurry up.
Repairing it. What do you... Please. Please.
So, like, in my eyes, you passed me already and then, like, went back and.
Well, in my eyes, we were driving down and you came really fast and hit me. Yeah.
Wait, in my eyes, did I T-bone you? Or
yeah.
Yeah, you T-boned us.
Yes. Oh my God.
Yeah.
It was a guy that just crashed into us.
Yeah.
Hi, my name's D. I'm sorry.
It's okay, D. I'm Diane.
Wait, D, I know you.
Nice to meet all of you.
Nice to meet you, too.
Did you used to be friends with Hennessy?
Hennessy. Oh, my. Why does that sound familiar?
What are we doing?
Emily's paying for Aaron's bail. We gotta go.
Yeah, we gotta go.
I got arrested. Yeah, get in the trunk.
Bye, D.
Bye, D.
Bye. You guys stay safe. Sorry about that.
That's okay.
Bye, Dean. We'll lick this pussy later, honey.
Say it the same.
No, his name was Dean, not Dean.
Penelope has something to say to you.
Oh.
What's up? What's up?
What did you say? Don't be shy, Penelope. We all heard what you had to say.
Are you single?
No. I'm sorry.
See, he's not single.
He's not even single, Penelope. Bye, D.
Penelope.
Why'd you do Penelope like that?
Because that's funny as hell.
Just threw her on the spot.
Penelope got quiet.
I know.
I'm going to kill you, Diane. Just like fucking Emily killed Maya.
Oh, please. Bitch, I'll knock you out, you little whore.
She shut the hell up.
You little bitch. Pull you by your damn raggedy hair. Go back to flipping burgers, Wendy. Go back to flipping burgers. It's what you're good at. D. Forgot we're in fucking Legion.
Shut up, bitch. We have to fucking hurry.
Oh, shut the hell up.
Oh, shut the hell up.
You little whore. DK. Dick. D stands for dick.
Penelope is so desperate. Wendy. Why can I not hear Wendy?
Shut the fuck up.
Okay. Oh shit. Better park my car. I'm not risking it for you whores. What a dumb Wendy. Cunt. Stupid ass bitch.
Follow me.
Where are we going?
Where's Emily? Where'd you go?
Hello, we ran in the back. Going through the locker room.
The locker room inside?
Go down and see if the door's unlocked.
Go down. Wait, what?
I'm talking to Wendy.
We're in the like.
No, it's not against the law, you dummy.
We're in like the main.
I'm gonna go and get Zion. You climb over and see if it's that way. I'll wait then. Right.
Yeah, we're in like the lobby.
Okay, go into the back room.
Okay.
I'm gonna hold the door open. Come on. Go to turn left into the locker room. I'm right in here.
The back room. Yeah. Oh, the locker room. Okay, I see you.
This way. Right, come on.
It's locked.
Oh, cool. I'll open the door for you. Oh, there you go. Here.
Where's Lauren?
Come on, this way, the door. Come on, go.
It's locked.
I'm open the door, hello?
Not in my eyes.
She's in. Now you.
Is Lauren in?
Yes, yeah. They're all in.
It's not the open.
Left door.
In my eyes, the door is like closed shut.
Oh.
Aaron,
what's up?
What happened to you?
The cops came and they did a little because they heard gunshots in the area, and then they seen Maya dead on the ground, and they assumed that I killed her, and they swabbed my hands, and it came back. I hit this guy was shooting, blah blah blah. And plus, I had 20 bags of weed.
Well, Emily feels bad. I think she's gonna pay her bail.
I tell her no, don't worry about it. They let me go.
They let you go? Where are you? We're at the police station.
Oh, well, I can come back there. I was going back to the hairdressing place. I'm right here by the burger shop.
Oh, you're at the burger shop? We can come to you. So you're free? Well,
technically, I'm at the clothes store by the burger shop, but yeah.
Well, where's Maya?
I'm not sure. She got a bike and left. She wouldn't get in my car.
Okay, we'll come to you. Let me just get everyone together.
All right.
He's free. Hello. He's free. Can you hold on one second? Some man is like pointing at me. Yes, get the hell out of there. We gotta go. He's at the clothing store by the burger shop.
Wait for Wendy to come back up. Hold on. Wait.
Where the hell's Wendy?
She jumped down the fucking thing.
Oh my god. Really?
Yeah. She needs to climb back up this way. You
can. She's so annoying, y'all. We did not even have to do this. They let him and Maya go.
She's gonna be arrested.
Apparently, Maya just took a bike and went off. Yeah, y'all are gonna get arrested. What the hell?
Wendy, come up to this thing.
Wait, is it?
What?
Is this Diana?
Diane, who is this?
Diane with the Audi?
Yes. Who are you?
I saw you at the strip club the other day. I asked you about your car.
Oh, yeah.
Wendy.
How are you doing?
I'm pretty good. How are you?
I'm doing
just good. In a little bit of a situation right now.
Yeah, no, get back to it. Get back to this one.
Call Wendy stuck.
Where is he stuck?
Outside.
What?
She's in the PD. Go outside and you'll
see. Where? In the back?
Yes. Quickly run outside.
There's about to be a tsunami.
Look.
You're gonna get arrested. Wait, go over here, you idiot. What are you? Wait.
Girl, she can climb back up this way if she comes over here.
Come over to Emily. You can climb back up if you go to her. She said you can. Stupid Penelope.
I don't. The doors are unlocked.
Wendy Williams.
I hear someone. Hello? Hershey? Where are you? Oh, go up the stairs. Yes, yeah, come here.
Hey, girl.
What is Wendy?
Let me see if she's around here.
I don't see her anymore. Oh, she's down there.
Wendy. There she is. Go to Emily. Go to Emily.
I can't get out over there.
She said she can't get out over there.
I tried every way.
She can climb over.
Why don't you climb over this? Over here. Climb over this. Climb over this.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to get her to climb over this bridge.
It won't work, girl.
She's stuck in that.
You're gonna have to get a police.
To climb back over here.
Emily keeps telling you to go over there and climb up. Oh, yes. Oh. Girl, I think you should just call her.
I don't have her number. She wants to come right here.
She's like refusing to.
This literally the way she climbed down is the way she can climb back up.
The way you climb down.
The cops. So look right here, Diane. Look where we are, and then look. No, she didn't. She can climb. Look, Diane. Look where the things are. She can literally climb right there. I know what she's doing. Penelope. You can literally climb. Where is she? Come here, you can climb it. The way you got down there, hello? Excuse me. Where is she? Oh, there she is. Wait, don't climb.
I don't think it's tall enough. I don't think it's she's tall.
What?
This is just so funny, I can't.
Why is she going? She thinks Zion. She thinks she's magically.
I just can't with this bitch. Like, what is she? She is like, she's freaking out.
I'm so scared right now.
Girl, you gotta.
Please help me!
Who is this local? Watch out for this local. But she's talking to a police officer.
Are they letting her out?
I don't know.
Is she getting in trouble?
Probably. I want to hear it. Wait.
Sometime today. Oh my god, Wendy.
Excuse me. I literally Excuse fell me. Over. Couldn't get Excuse out. Me.
Look at this stupid ass local. But wait.
Is this?
I recognize that voice and that blue hair.
God damn. Hello, ladies.
No, that's not Medine. That's Scully.
Hey, ladies. What's going on?
Sorry,
no. They're mine.
You said Medine.
Hello.
Absolutely. Thank you.
Get out of here.
Girl, that Medine Green.
It was so funny watching.
Do you remember? Wait, did you know Adrian or Anita in a past life? That's
who.
Yeah,
I don't know either of them.
Wait, are you not Scully?
No, I'm 100% Skelly, but
yeah. Yeah, we knew each other. How dare you? You don't remember me?
My bad. Sorry. I can't focus when there's beautiful women surrounding me.
One of my friends called you a tranny, and you like killed them. Yeah,
shit.
That's what we, yeah. And we like
Not
were on your
that
side.
Person.
You know who that is now? You know Kylie Jenner on Twitter?
Kylie Jenner? I thought it was Ariana Grenade.
No, that wasn't Ariana.
Oh shit.
Ariana's a good person.
Hello. What's your name?
I'm Lauren.
what's your name?
I'm Alexandra.
And your name? Penelope?
Diane.
Penelope.
Dying Young.
Oh my god, I'm trying to go back to my place?
Yes, you could take me.
Yeah.
I'm a little lesbianco. Little lesbianco.
Lauren's lesbianco.
Diane swings both ways.
Hey, Lauren.
Girl.
Gets closer. Feels the touch.
I'm trying to kill somebody.
What dance
is that? Like a knife or a gun on you?
Looks like I don't have any weapons, but I have a cigarette.
A cigarette maybe to calm your nerves. Ooh, here I am.
Right outside the police station. I have a lighter.
we always throw it back for a bad bitch.
Oh, period.
This beautiful mama right here.
Oh, yeah.
Yes. So you remember me now?
Yeah. Y'all got any kind of weapons on you?
I don't, girl. I'm dead ass. You can even search me. I have cigarettes, a lighter.
If I had a weapon, girl, I'd give it to you, but I was literally just in there.
Just got out of prison.
She just got out of prison. Where did Emily go?
I mean, poor fucking Maya and Aaron going to jail.
Can someone give Lauren a light?
Yes. You need a lighter, honey?
Seriously, text that to her. I'm gonna beat you up.
Lauren, come over here, honey.
She texts me at all. She texts me at all caps. How do I smoke my cigarette?
Wendy.
Wendy. Wendy's traumatized. Oh, this shit. Are we flying back in? Let's run to the. Are you want to just say we should just fly out here? Fuck it.
I'm not flying back yet. I have to work tomorrow.
Well, me and Alexandra needs to wake up early too.
Lauren, fly in for a little bit.
I'll see you.
We'll fly in. Bye, Hor. All right, y'all. I'm flying back in. So, bye, Scully.
Bye. Love you.
Love you, honey. Girl. Like, so he's so cute.
Hello.
Hey, I'm number 29.
33.
Where's Lauren? She's flying in, right?
Yeah, I think so.
I need to change my outfit. Where's the hell is? Isn't the clothing store like right here? Oh, it's like kind of a little bit away. We'll wait.
My car's at the garage. My Mustang's at the garage.
Do you like this hair?
Are you coming back in? Waiting here.
Does his hair look cute on me?
Yeah, dude, that's like been your hair, right?
Is it? Well, this was it, like, I think originally. But I decided to go back to this color. Period. Here's Emily. Look, Emily changed her hair.
Hello.
Hi, honey.
Hi.
They just called. Hi.
Because nobody's in yet. Should we go back in up?
Wait, that hair looks so good on Emily.
Emily, she complimented your hair.
Oh, thank you, Alex. Is it Alexandra? Wait.
Yeah.
Thank you, God.
I love the highlights. Like, every time I wear that hair, I feel like I can't make it cute.
Thank you. Yeah, I'll probably go back to blonde. I always do. I do this hat sometimes, and I'll eventually end up blonde.
I've had the bun for a minute.
Me and Gabriella are twins.
Period. She's so cute.
Gabriella.
Is she Anna?
I don't know.
No,
Gabriella.
Gabriella is not Anna, but Anna's one of the sisters.
I feel like I always confuse Gabriella and Sophie, because don't they look similar?
Sophie? No. That's Anna, I think. Anna and Gabriella.
Oh.
I'm not
what
ready
are you
for
doing?
School. I'm waiting for Lauren.
Yeah, let me join it. Hold on.
Thanks, I am.
Hey, girl.
I don't think so.
Emily, wait, what about? Yeah, let's go. We'll just like run there. Aaron, tell me everything that happened to you. Do you need a bandage?
I gave him one just now.
What did the police officer say to you?
He thought I was the one who shot my hand. I was like, nah, bro, that wasn't me. He's like, oh, well, you had, what is that shit called? Residue on your hands.
You know, oh, gun residue or whatever they say.
Gunfire, yeah. I was like, well, yeah. I mean, I tried to play it off as like, oh, yeah, some other person just came here and killed her, blah, blah, blah. I'm shooting at them. Like, oh, so what's with the 20 bags?
Vanilla fudge.
I was like, ah, you know, I don't know.
All my
what the hell with that car?
That's a super
vanilla fudge chip.
God, by the way, all my assets are frozen.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Why?
I don't know.
So annoying.
Well, because they're investigating me for laundering money, but I never did
but
that.
But you never did that. You literally were doing raffles. Like, I could understand.
Are they ever going to give you your keys back?
When the investigation's over, I presume so. But if I was going to be fired, I would have been fired by now. I think, anyway. I guess they're just waiting for this last chance.
So they're just closing it till the end of the investigation or whatever?
Yeah. They're investigating for money laundering now. Something
that's
stupid.
Ridiculous. How would you what money would you be laundering? Like, where would this money even be coming from? Like, who? It's like they throw out these allegations. Like,
if he was rigging our raffles and stuff. I'm like, are you dumb? Like, I publicly fucking streamed it. Like,
literally.
And he's like, I need to see if any of your VU workers were rigging it on.
Oh, please.
Taking the money in. I was like, no one was taking money and counted every single bill. I don't know. I'm gonna try.
I hope you get it back. Like, oh, that would be so annoying. Like,
I know. Are we not going to the beach anymore?
We can. I mean, do you want to?
I'm over the beach.
Kinda.
You're over the beach?
Because I have to.
You two weren't even in your beach outfits to begin with.
No.
Y'all want to go to the beach?
Lauren, do you want to go to the beach? I don't even have a beach outfit.
This is my beach outfit.
You gotta get one, girl.
I don't feel like doing that.
Lauren Perez.
Looks so business casual.
I kind of like. Look, you want to see my new Lesbianco, Alexandra?
Blazer.
This is the Lesbianco.
What are you doing, Aaron?
I like this one. This is for like when it starts to get warm out.
Can you take the bandits so you're not limping?
This I don't like.
You need a painkiller?
Yeah, thank you.
Bleeding up.
Thank you.
Alright. Well, then I'll keep on my bathing suit if we're still gonna go to the beach.
Yeah. We can if you want.
I mean, it's like, what else is there really to do?
True.
But these bitches don't want to go.
What are we doing, Alex? I don't know. I'm changing my outfit. Like Lesbianco.
The Lesbianco.
Wait, it's not my friend.
Girl, just put on your bathing suit.
Lauren Perez says go swimming.
What?
Lauren Perez can't swim.
Why?
Because Lauren Perez does it.
You sound like Shalonda. Oh, I miss Shalonda. Shalonda was so funny. Whatever happened to her?
Where did she go?
Girl, I don't even know.
God, what happened to Lovely Peaches?
I've only seen her on Twitter. I've never met her. Was she funny?
Yeah.
All right, everyone. Beach outfits.
I'm wearing this.
Girl, get on your damn bikini.
I don't want it.
What the hell is wrong with you?
I need to find... where do you even find them in?
I could tell you where the my top is and...
Is there any other ones? Or like,
yeah. There's Emily's. Shorts. There's like the bikini.
I want a bikini.
Well, this one is the top is 102. You just have to look for the bottoms. No, that's undershirt.
Oh. What is it under?
Overshirt. Set your undershirt to 8. And you could just type it in. If you press, I think it's either the space or enter. I think you press space. I mean, flex your space. Oh.
And I love your bikini.
Thanks, girl. I love yours.
Thank you.
Love your little bathing suit. Look, we're wearing the same shoes.
This is Emily Swim. Oh, yeah, we are.
Emily Swim. Emily Swim to Paris. That was so funny. You were like, Nancy, book me a flight to Paris. Nancy. I love Nancy.
Nancy, she's so funny.
She is so funny. I need to, like, visit you when you're working at the lawyer's office.
Girl, I don't think I'm going to be working that much longer.
Yeah.
Emily, what do you do at the lawyer's office?
I sit there and just fill in papers, like the car transfers and the name changes.
Is it boring?
Yeah.
But, like, how much do you get paid? Because I was going to apply.
$5.50.
Is it just really, like, boring?
And it's okay. Like, if there's, like, multiple people go up to it, it's funny. Like, if you're with Nancy, it's so funny.
Yeah, I love Nancy.
Wait, I don't know. I kind of want to apply.
Let's do it, Carl. But I'm probably going to be fired because I did. Why? I went to jail.
Oh, you can't have, like, a criminal record?
No.
Well, I have a clean slate.
You can have a previous. You just can't be arrested while you work there.
That would be crazy if Nancy fired you.
No, Nancy was in my continent. She did bring it up to, like, one of the partners. And I guess they said it's okay until I'm okay unless they say something right now. So I should be fine.
Yeah. Wait, I like those bottoms, Lauren.
Yeah, Lauren, you look really pretty.
Thank you. I'm trying to find if there's a matching top for this.
Yeah, there will be somewhere. There's matching bikinis for everyone. Is this your friend as well? The one behind you?
I don't know who this is behind me.
Looney Tunes. Emily, did you fly into that one city as well? Oh my god, it was not...
Alexandra, that outfit's really pretty.
Thank you. Do you like the sandals or should I go for, like, Converse?
I think maybe, like, white sandals.
Let me see if the Converse. I feel like the Converse would match. I don't know. It's too much.
I don't like the Converse.
Yeah, I like the sandals.
What about these?
Yeah, like the white ones. Yeah. It's cute.
Do you think shorts would look better?
I did like them shots that you had on, like rolled shots.
I know, I'd change them.
Oh, they're cute too.
Wish they had a light color.
Yeah.
There's gray. I feel like gray doesn't fit.
Do you think my shorts would look on?
What is that? Oh. These look nice.
Them.
You like these, right?
Yeah, they're cute.
Or the ones that she has.
No, I like the first one. Really? I like... ones... We go back to the ones I have?
Yeah, because it's like more denim, more darker, yeah. I think because of the white, yeah.
I'm not sure about the whatever that is underneath, though.
The lace? Oh,
the lace.
I like the lace.
I wonder how this would look like. What shoes is this?
Emily, you pulled an all-nighter in your head. It's like, what, 6 a.m.?
Yes.
It's crazy.
Like the Converse with this?
Wait, let me see. I really like the Converse with those. Yeah, actually.
I like that.
I like it. It's just the shirt with the Converse. That I don't
matches,
like.
Matches, though, the red.
Yeah, she looks cute. I like that. Oh, you found your bikini, Lauren.
Finally.
And make sure you save your outfit, girl. And I would take off the bag unless you like, you know.
Oh wait, yeah, I forgot about that.
Oh, she could make it like white. I have no earrings. Wait, do the earrings not wear a costume thing?
I have these ones. I usually always wear these.
What numbers do the earrings start? Because nothing's happening for me.
Let me see what mine is. For ears, mine's 107.
Go. I usually wear 112 for studs.
Yeah, those are cute. I like those.
Like the Diamond Little studs. They took out my glasses, so it really makes.
They took away so much shit. It's so annoying. Alright, I'm ready whenever you guys are.
I'm ready. This looks like a beach fit, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's cute.
It's very, like, dainty and cute.
Aaron, are you in head?
Huh?
Aaron?
No, I think he's here. Yeah, oh. Because he just...
Oh, never mind. Lauren's still, like, picking out her glasses.
I don't know why I like these, like, glasses so much.
Those are cute.
Which ones?
The brown. Those.
This?
I like that.
Diana, what time are you flying out?
Probably, like, soon. I'll, like, go to the beach and then, yeah. Too. In my head. So, like...
When's that? Like, 5 minutes?
Like, 7 for you.
Wait. Diana, I need to stay after school tomorrow.
You do?
I'm not gonna lie. I got something to do, but I kinda wanna stay here.
Huh? Oh.
I kind of want to stay here. What's up, Penelope?
I'm not Penelope.
Oh.
That's
embarrassing.
She was in earlier. She actually got stuck in the police station. It was so funny. She had to get escorted Wendy. Out. Wendy? Yeah.
Well,
who are you?
I'm Nickel.
Oh, Nickel. It's Diane. Yeah. Nickel.
Oh, hi. I get people mixed up all the time.
Nicole, you remember me, don't you?
I do. I remember everyone here.
Okay.
Well, we got some shit we gotta do.
Okay.
Yeah. Some fun activities.
Fun activities? Well, don't have too much fun. What's going on
here? It's gonna be a lot of fun. This guy's not gonna make it though. You should say goodbye to him right now. He's gonna probably die.
Oh wow.
He's not gonna make it, I don't think.
Well, I hope his last moments is one to remember, I guess. Even though he's gonna die.
Last moments too, I'll be thinking of you when I go. Wait. You know?
I'm gonna die?
You'll be thinking of me?
I'll be thinking of you when I go. My last moments, I promise.
Oh, wow. Well, damn.
The walking taco just left the store.
Nicole, you're something else.
Put your gear on, dude.
Oh my god.
We don't know what we're wearing.
What the hell?
Y'all saw that?
He's a glass jaw.
Oh my god, y'all. We need to get out of here. Lauren. That was Lauren. Aaron. Come on, Aaron. You gotta go. Bye, Nicole. We gotta get the hell out of here.
Hey, my Mustang's at the garage.
Where's Emily? Oh. There she is. Come on, we gotta go.
Hold on, let me just... I'm just gonna take this around the corner real quick and then get rid of it.
Hey, my car's over here.
Where's your car? Mine is too.
It's just not supposed to take them about the cops.
Balls.
Hello?
Hey, what you up to?
Hey, we're going to the beach. You wanna meet up with us?
I can. I was just gonna call to ask you something though.
Yeah, what's up?
So I know you and Penelope are like always selling meth and everything. So I was just trying to see if y'all make it or like how y'all get it and everything.
Well, you know, we don't sell. We're not gonna say that over the phone. But if you want to talk business, we can always plan something and meet up.
Okay. Yeah,
if you understand.
Yeah. Yeah, just because I want to, like, find other ways to make money, because at the casino, I have, like, I don't know, I've just been losing all my money there lately.
So. No, literally, with everything being nerfed, it's kind of the only way to make real money. Totally understand, but I am busy. I am going to go out right now, but maybe, like, if I'm in city tomorrow, we can talk business, okay?
Yeah, just whenever.
All right, yeah, we'll keep in touch, okay?
Bye.
All right, bye. Thank you. Okay, girl. Period. Aaron, get your ass in here. Aaron. Wait, so can you mark, like, where exactly we're going?
I don't know.
You want to meet at the, Really? We'll park my car over here.
Park your car while we're gonna sit at the beach.
Hey, girl. Wanna meet at the Bay City garage?
Okay.
Okay, bye, girl.
Girl, you're going the opposite way. Diane, you're going the opposite way.
You can go this way.
Oh my god.
And yours.
I didn't know this is the Bay City Garage.
Yes. Where's Lauren and Emily?
Diane.
Yes.
Oh my god, it's like a bicycle.
Hey, girl. Girl.
What are you doing?
Oh man. You're a loser!
Oh, the whore's coming after me. Look at this cute bike I found. Where's Lauren? Hello?
Lauren's looking for a bike.
Look at this cute bike I found.
Why are we sitting? Like, what are we...
Girl. Look at the dick. Ready?
How?
Look at the dick.
There was a tandem bike.
Bitch, get over here.
Hey, what are you doing tomorrow? What are you doing tomorrow?
I have school.
Oh, can you guys hang out up? Help!
You died, you idiots.
Come, can you, like, help me?
She died.
You died? Yeah.
Because she was stupid and was trying to steal my bike.
You stupid bitch.
Diane killed me.
Because you tried taking my bike.
Don't hit me, Dan. Lauren, go. I got your back. I'll defend you, bitch.
Oh, shit. I need a bandage, though.
Oh, I've got one.
No, I need a pill. I have a bandage.
Okay.
Wait, how did you die? Are you just unconscious?
Yeah.
No, Lauren...
Oh, she's knocked out.
Oh, I thought Lauren died.
She'll get up.
It's allowing me to drag her. Does that mean she's dead?
Yeah, Lauren's dead.
We'll just pick her ass up from pillbox. The dumb whore.
How much minute?
Then I'll probably just fly out.
Oh.
Diane, how did you kill her? What did you hit her with something?
No, she took my bike, and then we were fighting each other, and then she died.
You bitch.
How am I the bitch? She took my bike.
You're a fucking murderer.
Yeah, bitch, don't fuck with my shit. You little whore. But you fucking beamer, bitch.
Hi, Darren.
I'm at the beam.
Too far away from the hospital.
Yeah, you're just gonna have to wait for the local. You don't have anything on you, though. You don't have anything on you that is of concern.
Come. With my bike. Fuck it down, bitch. Bitch, get the hell off. Get your own bike.
You bitch.
Hey. Don't hit me. You already killed her.
And I'll kill you too.
Who's that?
Oh my god.
Wait, I think he's got my house right now. Look. Diane, what was that guy doing? I was trying to look around here.
I guess so. I don't know. He drove off.
Did he? Oh, I thought he was like inside this, the bit inside here. You think he had like a warehouse here, maybe?
I don't think so. He was driving around us. I mean, can you get a warehouse here? Is there like a property? Like,
yeah, like that all warehouse. Like these things. Oh, sorry, girl.
No, it's okay. No, girl, I'm fine. It's okay. Wait.
That must be some. One of them must be a warehouse. He must have thought we were being shady. Let's have a look.
Thank you.
fucker!
Go hello. Look up.
Ooh. Up on the watchtower. Wait, I'm gonna come up.
Okay. So pretty.
Like, look at the view.
Paul, Alessandra, she's just out with Lauren.
I know. The bitch didn't have to try to take my bike. Like, what can I say? The dumb whore.
Why was she attacking you?
Oh, she was just kidding.
Oh. Where did he just go?
Girl, he's all over the damn place. It's like a little puppy. Who's just like the rest of these men.
Don't be mean, he's nice.
I'm just kidding. Aaron knows I'm kidding.
What do you think of Aaron's new hair?
It's nice.
I think it's better than he's all done.
Yeah. Are you happy with it, Aaron?
Yeah, it's nice.
Did you hear it, Diane?
Yes. I don't know if I'm happy with this color.
Girl, I love it.
You do? I'll keep it then.
I miss Wendy.
I know, I miss her.
She's ghetto.
We call her Wendy. Oh, stop. We're all a little ghetto.
Oh my god, Paul Alexandra.
I know.
Lauren, she's so crazy.
Is they're twins in head. They're like my best friends.
Oh wait, really?
Yeah, we live in the same state, like We go to the same school.
Oh my god, are you okay?
Emily, you dumbass. She's gonna come up and beat my ass.
I have bandages, but
thank you.
Yeah, if you don't mind. Thank you.
Miss Diane.
Yes, honey.
I fell off.
Oh, girl, I'm fine. Yeah. Look at us. We're like in sync. Mm-hmm. I didn't even notice I was gonna fall off. I took Alexandra's bike. It's really fast.
Did he die?
Where is he? Oh, she went.
I have to pick her up.
But, yeah, oh, sorry.
Are you flying out in like 15?
Uh-huh. Yeah. Yeah.
I'm gonna just get her and fly out.
I think I'm gonna go too, girl.
Okay, girl.
But I'll like, where do you want me to bring you and Aaron?
I don't even, where did he just go?
Like, I'll drop you guys off wherever you guys need to go.
Aaron, just go, I don't. Capitalist these days? Fucking asshole.
He's not even picking up. Girl, he's not picking up the phone. Like, I don't know where he is. You sure you don't need a ride anywhere?
Oh, there he is. Aaron.
Aaron. Aaron, I'm flying out. Do you need a ride? Do you guys need a ride anywhere before I go?
Probably.
Aaron?
I'm good.
You're good? All right, well, come on, Emily. Let's go.
Going?
I'm going to my car, girl.
Okay. Do you not want a ride?
Do you guys need a ride?
I don't know. Aaron, do we need a ride?
I'll drop you guys off forever. I don't care.
Yeah, we'll take a ride, Diane. I don't have my car.
Okay, girl.
Thank you.
Of course, girl.
Diane, do you have class tomorrow?
I do, girl. I have class early.
What time?
Eight.
Are you getting on?
I'll get on, like, later.
Where's Aaron gone now? He fucking just disappeared.
You think he likes you?
Yes.
Do you like him?
I don't like anyone right now.
Wait.
Hey, where are we going?
Where do y'all need to go?
Probably like a clothing store.
The clothing store?
Yeah.
At like any?
Just any, y'all.
Oh, wait, well, there's that cute one.
Yeah, why are you taking a car?
All right, girl.
Where are you flying out? Where do you take your car?
I usually go to Del Perro.
Okay, just go there then. Okay, I'll see you soon, hon.
Bye, Aaron. You need me to drop you off anywhere?
I'm gonna change my clothes and I'm probably
coming. Where's your car?
Del Perro.
Do you want to? I'm going to Del Perro. You want to come with?
Alright, give me one second.
there's holes.
Oh, that's a giant. Yeah, this hole's in the top. Like,
wait, why?
When you walk around, this hole's in the top. Oh my god. It's not the end of shit, it's arms.
Or is it the
arms?
There's
no, like, arms that fit this. Oh, wait, never mind, I'm dumb.
Arms, yeah.
Arms 15. Oh, wait, it's not arms 15. I don't know what it is. The only arms that fit this, oh, arms 11. But they do have tiny holes, unless this mod.
I mean, you can barely see the holes.
I know, but it bugs me. I just have to do arms 11.
Wait, let me see. Okay.
Like, if you look to my side when I walk, you can see, like, little tiny fucking. You see it right there? Ugh.
Yeah, but it's barely noticeable.
I know, I know.
It's kind of, like, inevitable, like, honestly, some of it. It just clips.
I know.
It's like, ugh.
I guess it's just the price you have to pay for nice clothing.
Yeah, girl.
Yo, y'all got so much more nice clothing than we do.
Who do you think put it all in?
Probably you.
Yeah.
Damn.
Them shots are so ugly. What the fuck? Ew, Diane, look at them. You're I mean,
me. Ew.
That's fine because Ali was He looked.
What about this one?
Please, you should show her your pimp outfit.
My what?
Your pimp outfit.
Diane, who's his friend? Wait, so you.
Oh my god, the friend, please. Ugh, I can't stand him.
Does he like you?
Yes. But he's saying he got other women. He said he got two girlfriends. I'm like, what?
Yo, you know, he was just fucking around when he said that, by the way.
Diane, maybe we should set you up.
I was too drunk for that. Y'all were, like, too much.
Why are you moaning when you talk?
He was too, to be honest with you.
Why is he moaning when he talks when he said, yeah, Diane? Like,
whoa.
You moan.
Yeah, Aaron. Why did you moan?
No, I do not.
What?
Wait.
It's just my voice.
Aaron, go back. What the f- Go back again. Again. Them? Why them? Yes.
What?
The leggings. Oh my god. I'm dead.
Yeah, Aaron, wear them.
No way.
Find a shirt.
Weather rolled up.
Leave them. Leave those on. Stop.
Weather rolled up.
Go back. Yes.
I put them in for the males. I thought they looked.
Ew. You're offending Emily. She put them in just for you.
No,
Now put them back on.
No, not that. That thing came with the fucking city. Oh, an ad drop.
Wait. Imagine if it was like right here. Oh, bitch. It's, that shit's all the way in. Ugh.
God, we should go to that.
Girl.
We'd be dead.
You remember that one day where we just kept robbing stores? That was so fun.
Oh my god, yes.
Girl, that was when we like first hung out.
I know, but I became a lawyer. I can still do it. I really don't care about my lawyer job.
The lawyer job. No, remember when I was Adrian, I was like still a Danny. We were like friends for like a minute.
Yeah.
I was like a gay twink.
Oh my god, that was.
Yes.
If you dare wear those, that's so ugly. You like them?
No.
You didn't know I was Adrian?
I forgot, girl.
Yeah.
The first time I met Wendy, I called her. I did call her Wendy. That's when it started.
Oh.
And we both went on a date. She went with some random guy that she met, and then I went with Trey. Dre, he still likes me, but like, I don't like him. He just got bored.
Yeah. You know who I've been kind of talking to?
Who?
Max from D8.
Max Adams.
Is that his last name? We kind of have like a little thing.
Does he have like purple and blue hair? Yeah,
purple and red, yeah.
I'm gonna. Girl, he was talking shit about my sisters and me. He was like, I caught me out stealing with dinner, and I had a whole argument with him. I was like, don't say it to my face next time because I will whip your ass and he don't cut.
Wait, what did he say? What was he saying?
He was like, I caught me out stealing with the Paris tsunami because there's like six of us now.
Well, I'll fucking like yell at his ass. I always yell at him. He says I'm too loud. He has really sensitive ears. He's like, she's a bit loud. I'm like, shut the fuck up. I love to mess with him. I always mess with him and embarrass him while he's working. I love that shit.
Girl, he's,
I exposed he's him for his like foot fetish while at his job. And this was when I was still with Aaron and Aaron was there. That shit was so funny.
I will never get people that have foot fat.
He doesn't actually have it though. It was like a joke. But he
actual people do, and it's.
He like smelled my feet. Okay, when I was Adrian, he one day he was at the casino. We were talking. He was like kind of flirty a little. He gave me like a lot of money, like. And then the other day he was out in the parking lot. Why the? Oh wait, Lauren. Hey.
Aaron, hey, I'm whipping the G-Wagon.
Where are you?
We're at the clothing store by Bay City parking lot. You know, like the one by the tattoo shop. It's like this pink, it looks like a pink squid or something.
Hey, hang on. What is it?
Who texted me? What was I saying? What? I have to call someone.
Hang on.
I need to settle something.
Aaron, where are the rolled up jeans?
Oh, he doesn't even pick up my call, fucker.
Which one is it?
It's like that rolled jeans, like that custom. Like rolled at the bottom.
Hello.
So where are you by?
Are you with Alexandra?
Alexandra's in head right now, I think.
So, okay, so you know the Bay City garage where we were before, like at the beach? So if you look in that area, wait for me to continue saying it before you open your map. You should see the tattoo shop in that area, and like it looks like a pink squid. It's like this pink shape. I don't know what it's supposed to be. We're at that. It's a clothing store. It's really cute. If you have trouble, I can just send it on Discordia. Hello? The dumb bitch.
What is she doing?
It's Lauren. She's still in the city. I like stay in for a little, like.
Period.
Like at this point.
Okay, wait, go back. Oh my god. I hate him. Aaron, he was literally right. Them.
These ones?
I love them. And the white things are socks. Diane, don't you love them rolled up jeans?
I do.
Keep it juicy, juicy.
I keep it juicy, juicy. I eat my lunch. I have
my Doja Cat playlist on right now.
Yes. If you can see it from the front, wait till you see it from the back. That was her best album, Amala. In my opinion.
Hot Pink.
I think Amala was better than Hot Pink. Yeah, I do. I really love Candy.
I do love Candy, but Hot Pink. I love Rolls. I love Cyber Sex. I love, oh my god, I love so many on Rolls. So, like.
Yeah, but I just like Amala better. Like, those songs better.
I love Say So.
Yeah.
Like, even though it was overplayed, but I still. Still one of my favorites.
What did you think of Planet Her?
I love it, honestly.
I honestly love Planet Her. Like, all of those songs are so good.
Yeah. I literally want to go and see her perform. Do you like them rolled up jeans, Aaron?
Yes.
Honestly, though, do you?
Honestly, though, yeah, they're badass.
You said badass. You look badass, Aaron. Mm-hmm. You feel like a badass. A badass. I'm too much.
God, you know that.
Wait, what? What were you saying?
I was talking to Sunny again for a while.
Sunny? Really? Was it because of me? I'm so sorry for that, Emily. I was drunk. What did I say?
He was making me drive like a relationship.
I swear, you know what I think it is? I intimidate all these men that I talk to, like Miguel and all that.
Intimidate him from going away from me.
I went up to him. No, I need to show you because I have body cam of it. You need to watch how he was around me. It was so funny. I was like, Sunny.
In my DMs, he's just so weird. I have so many bitches that want to fuck me when I go back. I'm like, okay, don't cry.
He's trying to impress you. He likes, I could tell. I could tell.
Good looking out of city. Like, not that really. I don't like him. Well, he is, but like, I don't want to go out of city with him. He's gross. Like, he's just.
Yeah. I never really wanted to go out of city with anyone. Did I ever tell you about Adrian's boyfriend?
Discord.
Really?
Yes. And I was like, ew.
Who was that one guy you went with and he like kidnapped you in the Beamer?
That's Richie.
Richie?
Right. So he's weird.
He's cute, though.
No. So the other day, he told me. So he was in my DMs talking about, Emily, you do know that we're just friends, right? And I was like, I don't want to meet anything more than that. I never wanted. And he was telling Gabrielle in her DMs that he was trying to simp with me and simp for me and shit. And I was like, ugh.
Ugh. I love a good simp, but not when they're like Ronnie.
Richie's weird. Like, you can tell he's like, he wanted to listen to like, he was like, oh, what's this Rihanna song? Can you send me it so I can play it on my car? And I was like, what? Like, why do you want to listen to?
Girl, can I tell you something?
Yeah.
So when I was Adrian, I was with this guy named Michael. He was ugly out and in city, but he was just like, the sweetest like guy. Like, I never wanted anything. Like, when I date in high life, like, for me it's just flirting. Like, I don't really look for like anything out of city. I just like to flirt and like have a little thing in the city. Like, that's it. And like, that's kind of what it was. But he was so sweet. He was so affectionate. He would buy me like flowers and like, it was it was really cute. Like, yeah, we got along really well. Never fought with him, honestly. But I honestly think Kylie Jenner fucked it up, because she said that like, well, for one, he was trying to send nudes and like trying to add on Snapchat and shit, and he was ugly, and like, I really,
the honey, man. Like,
I really didn't want to see him. Yeah, and like, I really like, I didn't want to ruin the fantasy, you know? Like, I didn't want to like see him, like, because it was just like a little thing in city, like, and after that, it just kind of changed everything. And then Kylie Jenner was saying that like, he was trying to get nudes and shit, and then.
So weird.
But honestly, I think she was she probably was lying, and it kind of just ruined it all.
Jealous.
He got really like upset and just like stopped talking to me when I asked him about it. So, yeah. And then me and Miguel were like a thing for a little. I had so, girl, how many high life boyfriends have you had?
Like, because both times they both went out of city. So like with Derek.
Oh, really?
Like, yeah, me and Derek was like on and off, like in and out, because I don't know, he was just weird and he like made me mad all the time. And like, he don't want to watch shit. Like, I'd make him watch everything that I wanted to watch every night, because I did not want to watch like Teen Wolf and shit like that.
Yeah.
I always used to make excuses. I'd be like, can we watch it tomorrow? I really want to finish this tonight. And then do that every single day. And then Turner, I just was psycho. Like, I literally was, over the smallest things, I'd get upset and I'd be like, we're done. And he'd get so upset all the time. We'd be spamming my DMs and like slamming his shit.
You see, yeah, I feel that. But I want somebody that I can joke around with. Like, I feel like some of these men are so sensitive. And it's like, I mean, to push, and I like to like have fun. Like, and I don't care if you do it to me too. Like, but I like to play around. Like, I like fun. Like, you know? And a lot of people don't get that about me. Like...
Yeah, with Tana.
But I'm also, like... Oh, I'm sorry, girl. I'll continue.
Yeah, with him, he used to be a big simp when I met him. Like, he was so sweet. He was like, yeah, I'll give you money. I'll help you. I'll help you, too. And then, like, I don't know when... I guess ever since it ended. He hasn't sent for anyone. And like, I was talking to him the other week when Richie was there, and Richie was like, "Who's this?" And I was like, "Oh, this is my ex-boyfriend, Hannah." And he was like, "Oh, you dated him? Like, that's what Richie asked me." And I was like, "Yeah, we did. We dated for like I don't even know how long it was. It was like, we started talking in November, and I think like, I know." He told me that he loved me in Discord, and I was like,
"Oh shit!" Like,
really taken back from
wow.
it. So it took me a while to say it back.
Yeah.
And then, I guess it just went from that. And then.
Well, how long have you been together? How were you together for?
I feel like it was like February.
Shit.
Until I remember he was moving to a different city because he was sick, but like he didn't get a promotion in PD and he was like upset about it. And I was like, okay, then. And then I went to that city and it started going downhill when I went to that city and I didn't like meet him or something, and he got really pissed about it and started ignoring me and stuff. And then I was like, can we just talk? And like, I was being the one that was pestering him, and he was like, I need space. And it was like 3 days, and I was like, so what? And then we jumped in a call and I was like talking, just ended. And I was like, okay. And then I was just really upset for a while, and then I moved over it. Like, I just don't care anymore.
Yeah. I mean, I feel you, girl, because I'm, like, the same way. I mean, it's just, like, ugh. When it comes to, like, relationships and shit in head, like, in real life, I just, like, I don't really care. Like, I don't really focus on it, but, like, I just like to flirt and, like, you know, talk with guys, and like, if it happens, it happens, you know, like, I don't really like to force it. Like, you know, I'm more focused on like my career and like school, like, to be honest with you, like, hold on. Hi.
Oh, yeah.
Did you find it?
I'm with Alexandra.
Okay. So tell Alexandra to open her map and go towards the Bay City Garage. And look for the pink squid.
It's next to the tattoo shop.
Next to the tattoo shop. Okay?
Do you hear her?
No, you have to tell her that. Tell her. Hello? Bitch. Oh my god. How many times do I have to say it?
I will.
Right now.
All right.
What are you laughing at? She's probably high. Lauren smokes in her head all the time.
Like, I'm not opposed to having, like, a relationship or anything now. Like, I mean, if it happens.
I'm not opposed to it, but I learned that, like, for me, searching for it is not it. Like, because I don't know. I mean, like, wherever it happens. I mean, I just don't like to be serious unless I, like, know that's the right person, you know? I'm very, like, in city, like, obviously, like, I'll just, like, date anyone. Like, I don't really care. Like, it's fun. I like to just flirt, you know? Like,
I don't know. With Sunny, like, Sunny the other week, he just makes, like, annoying comments in front of his friends. And it's, like, weird. Like,
I like, told his ass off. I wish you could have saw. Oh, my God. Like, wait, I have to tell this fucker off.
And then every time I'd walk
up. Lamar, why are you spamming me?
What?
Hold on, Emily. Why are you spamming me? I
called me.
Listen, Lamar. I called you.
Yeah, I like
because that. I wanted to tell you when I'm ready to buy product, I'll let you know. You don't have to keep texting me all the time.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
You know why I called you? Because you texted me and you were upset with me that I didn't reply to you.
Yeah, so I just keep ignoring me and shit.
How am I? Well, what do you mean? I mean, I buy product from you when I'm ready to let you know. You keep messaging me. Like, what are you trying to?
Girl, he's probably trying to get you in his bed.
I didn't keep messaging. I messaged you once.
No, Lamar, that's not true. I have like 3 missed messages from you. I just like. Anyways.
I messaged you once yesterday.
Like, we're trying to have a conversation.
And then I woke up today, so you didn't reply. You ignored me. That's why I sent the second message.
Okay, Lamar. Well, it kind of seems like you got an eye on my messages. It kind of seems like you got an eye on me. That's not what's happening. Then I'm only going to text you when I need product, and I don't need product right now. So I'll let you know. You don't have to keep messaging me, okay, Lamar?
Okay, then.
Okay, hun. Bye, Lamar.
Yeah, don't make your head get any bigger. It might not fit you.
Lamar. Lamar, you need to shut. You are so annoying. What am I? You're over here bitching to me that I didn't reply to you. What do you expect me to think?
I don't like to be ignored.
Well, that's why I called you, and that's why I want to set this straight. So, I'll text you when I need products.
Okay.
Oh, shut the hell up, Lamar. I'm done with you. Bye. Bye.
Yeah.
Fucking hate Lamar. He's so annoying.
I'll call him. Oh, look, he's messaging me now. I'll call him in a second. But yeah.
You want to hear this, Shahi? Oh, I'm sorry. Go on.
So when we was at the VU and I was selling tickets, right?
Mm-hmm.
I keep walking away from him and he got mad and he'd be like, what are you doing? I'm like, I'm selling tickets. So I'm here for. And then I walked over this one time and he said, like, as I was walking away, he'd be like, yes. I'd put my dick in her big mouth. Did it? I was like, oh,
like, ew. God,
you have to do that in front of your, like, say that to me, not your friend. It's weird. And he walks around with his fucking, ugh.
No, like, that's annoying.
It just isn't.
We vibing with this or what?
Not the glasses. He's just not attractive when people do that. It's
no, gross. Listen to what Lamar says.
Hi, Lamar. Hello.
Tease him. Tease him and tell him that, you know,
I miss you, Lamar.
Say you know that he's trying to get with me.
Do you miss me? What about my girl Diane? Do you miss Diane? Do you miss Diane?
No, listen to what he says. He says, you still around? Wake up. Diane, you making me upset.
Diane, guess what he said?
What?
He said he doesn't miss you. You're just his customer.
His text says otherwise.
Apparently a taxi avoids Lamar. What's going on?
He says, stay safe, have a good rest of your day.
Apparently a taxi avoids Lamar.
Diane, you making me upset, by quote. Then he must be fucking desperate and not have good clientele if he needs to harass me.
Have you not had the clientele? Have you been selling a lot or no? Kinda. I mean, I had a good little hustle going, but no, anyways, I'm going back to jail, Lama.
Aaron, what the hell is that? Like,
yo, what do you mean?
Your outfits were always the craziest.
I think she flew out by them.
Yo, you busted the hat though.
You look like a male stripper.
Do you want me to see?
Yeah, that's the point. I'm
a Diane, do you need products?
No, and if I would, I'd get it from someone else.
Why would you get it from someone else?
Actually, I probably won't because Ella and all of them are, well, they're out of city. I know. And what did I tell him? I told him that if I need him, I'll reach out to him. He doesn't have to harass me.
Girl, he's not harassing you. You told him.
Yes, he is. Every day I told him. No, I told him that one night I was drunk. And I said, if I'm still in the city, I'll... No, listen. Because I still remember. I said, if I need something and I'm still in the city, I'll let you know.
Oh, she's...
And I'd never let him know. But
through... She never let you know or something. Lamar, she'll get some for you. Don't worry. Lamar, What are you doing? Lamar, I think we're going to be roomy... Oh no. Hello, I think we're gonna be roomies. There's a house for sale. I believe it's Skybackers. I'm gonna buy that house on that street. Yeah, I'm having all my girlies move in. All of them. We're gonna come visit you and your friends. At a train? I was thinking more like I could cause some trouble. You're not running a train on me. Come run a train on Katsia or something.
Girl, do you have a thing with Lamar?
No, I've never had a thing. He's had a thing for me the way around.
Oh, period.
Lamar, I have never had a thing for you. Oh, shut the hell up, Lama. Who are you with, Lama? Who's your wife?
Oh, it's not fucking,
come
the hell's his name?
Come on, Lama, tell me your body.
Ask him if he's with... Wait, I have to guess his name. Bentley. Is he with Bentley?
Diane said, are you with Bentley?
He's so fucking annoying.
Diane said, are you with Bentley? No, he's not that, Diane.
Oh, thank the Lord.
Do you not like him or something, Diane?
He's funny. He's funny. He plays too much.
He's tweeting something about me the other day.
You know what he did? He said he was my neighbor and he gave me his number, but it was actually Lamar's number, and that's how I met Lamar. And then Penelope bought shit from him off at the fucking Del Perro garage without even knowing who he was. Apparently we all had his number, and then we all just met up and bought shit off of him the one time. And then sometimes when I want to buy, I'll like message him. I'll be like, oh yeah, I want to buy. And then I'll be like,
yeah, I might buy that house. I don't know. But I can't risk doing anything at the minute. So I'm not down bad. I will get back to the top. Let's be honest, Lama. If I was going to be fired, I'd probably already be fired by now. They're just investigating me. Because now they think I was laundering money or something. I don't even know. Oh my god, this fucking bitch and him ending it.
Where the hell is Lauren? Hold on.
I don't know. Are you crazy? Whose money am I gonna be laundering, you crazy bitch? I wouldn't do that. I wouldn't do it for the, like, I would do no illegal crimes for the VU. Like, I wouldn't. I'm not that dumb. Like, I know I would have got caught if I would have done something, but like, that was an accident. Like, it was not intended of illegal gambling. Like, no one told me I needed a permit, and as soon as I was told, I bought one. There's no court case. No, I went to jail. There's no... No. Well, the FBI man never said that. He said, I can choose to take it to court if I want to fight my charges, but I got time for all that. I took my jail time. I served my time. I did a stupid mistake, and I served my time for it. And the fine, well, it's a whole different story. $60,000. That's... Oh, bye, Lama. That's nothing to me. Not to you. I have $1 million car. I know. No, I gave that. I had to give it to Brian. For safekeeping. Well, the Mr. Officer said I might have to pay all that money back. So I had to do something. Well, pay the money back to who, though? They weren't victims. I did not.
The victims. The victims.
That's what the FBI said. He said, yeah.
He said, what about all the victims?
Like, what victims?
That shit was hilarious.
Was not illegal. Lamar, you're supposed to be on my side.
Lamar is horrible. I can't with him.
You work for me, Lamar. Yes, you do. Oh my god, I employed you, though.
I can't with his ass.
Shut the hell up, but I gave you the job.
Yeah, tell him to shut the hell up. He doesn't know what he's talking about.
Lamar, what are you talking about, Lamar? Because Lamar never had that job. Jay had that job, not you.
Yeah, the idiot. Ugh.
So, I don't know what you're talking about, Lamar, because I know Lamar never had that job. I know Jay Jr. did, not you. Oh, shit. I don't even have the keys back yet. We're under investigation still. Home, I ain't down bad. This is you. Oh my god. Do you want your unemployment checks or not? We're giving you unemployment because you can't clock into the VU.
Bitch, I want unemployment. What the hell?
What? Okay. I obviously you can't clock in. I'm under pending of. Oh, bitch. Bye. Don't use your power against me. You're not gonna do that to me. You're not gonna do that to me. Please. I'm sorry. I swear, if this is, do you like, that has my name on it, by the way, Diane, that taught the card. But anyway, I'm keeping, I hope I get to keep it anyway. I'll be sad if I don't. I work so hard for that position.
Start to cry. Be like,
I need you to secure it for me.
Ooh, I like this pink color.
Thank you. Okay. Bye.
Wait, what'd you say?
Bye.
Aaron.
Hi, Kai. What are you doing?
How are you, girl?
I'm good. Yeah, thank you.
You got a new wig, girl. I like it.
You do look like a stripper. I already told you.
Did you say, Kai?
I said it's cute as hell, girl.
Thank you, girl. I probably will go back to blonde. I never stayed like this long.
No, I think it looks really good.
I think Gabby has this too, though. I don't remember. I haven't seen her. Got it. Yes. What are you doing, Kai? Did you just clock off to mechanics?
Nah, I'm about to go on a hiking adventure or something.
Oh, are you going with Chanel?
No, Chanel's not in city. I'm going with Dre.
Dre. I forgot his name.
Dre, right there. Dre Hawk.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Hello.
Hi, Dre.
Hello. How have you been?
This is Emily.
I know Emily very well. Oh my. Cowboy? What is cowboy?
I don't know. What are we doing, Aaron and Diane?
Girl, I don't even know. I'm changing my outfit.
I missed
Where
outfit.
Is Lauren?
Girl, I tried calling that bitch. She probably flew out. The dumb hoe. She doesn't even know how to live in this city. She really doesn't. She's so dumb. I don't even know what to wear these days.
Let's see how fast I can make an outfit.
I told Katsuya to fly in, but she can't. Every time she flies in, she breaks. I love Kiska. She's so sweet. Yes. We'll just ship out the Aaron. Aaron. I think I would say it.
Aaron. Wait, why do I actually kind of like this shirt? It's like simple.
Girl, I do like that.
What the fuck is this?
Wait, that looks like antennas. What the fuck? That was kind of cool.
Oh my. I didn't
know. Not Jason Bacon. Oh my. Diane, are you proud of me? I haven't been to the casino in like 3 days.
Girl, I am proud of you. You're like an addict. You're horrible.
Hey, are you even listening to any music, Aaron?
What'd you say?
Have you been listening to any music?
No.
No?
I am. I'm listening to Say. I think it's Say So Like That. Chanel is in the city, Kyle. Look, she's tweeting.
Did y'all meet Chanel's Chanel's grandma?
Hey ho.
I died.
I'm at the
Love her.
Store by B City, and Emily and like all your friends are over here too.
Say Diane's there.
Diane. Emily and Diane.
I actually like the sound.
Okay. Oh, and Dre's here too.
And Aaron.
Dre.
Is she going hiking? Tell us to go hiking with you.
Okay. He's coming.
God. Who is she with?
I think she just flew on.
Y'all, I'm done trying to make an outfit. I'm just gonna wear one of mine. Like, I'm just gonna wear this.
Dre.
What's wrong with this?
Beautiful.
There's mosquitoes and shit. What do you mean?
I have a leather jacket.
Okay. Like half naked.
Alright, but I am gonna fly out, so... Am I dropping you, Aaron? Do you want to go to the Del Perro garage? Are you guys just gonna stay here? Aaron. Aaron.
Damn.
Aaron.
Go. It's cause fucking.
Oh my god, he better not die, Aaron.
He's dead. He's dead.
Get up. Please, you're so dramatic. Do you want me to come get your bring you to get your car or what? Just... Aaron?
Aaron, let's
Aaron, answer the question. Come on. Ugh.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
Bye. That's it.
Bro, I look ugly as shit, to be honest with you.
I mean, let me pull out.
I'm ready to go.
Yo. Oh, no. Oh, no. Fuck.
What's wrong with that outfit? Beautiful.
Chanel.
Hey, girl.
That's Chanel.
Girl.
Hey, girl. Ooh, the earth. Girl, this is nice.
I love the outfit on you, Chanel. You look so pretty.
Thank you, girl.
Yeah, you look stunning, mama.
I don't know. I just fly it.
Girl cuts, you can't fly it. It's kind of funny.
I know. She told me.
Girl, like, what's your boyfriend? Or your fiance?
Which one? No, I'm kidding. He's on the city. He's in Canada, so his time is.
Hey.
I might go on a date with him tomorrow.
Oh, period.
What are you doing now? Are you going to clock in?
Bitch, no. I'm just gonna just hang with Ty.
Oh, hey, girl. Have fun.
Where are you going? What are you doing?
To get a car.
Yes, I'm flying out.
Which
so...
I gave my McLaren to Brian because. I don't, like, if I get in any more legal shit, I can't.
Are they gonna do a case? Like,
oh, no. I served my time, Chanel, but obviously.
Yeah, we'll talk about it.
They said I could go to jail again, so I.
Are you ready?
Yeah, just
because he thinks I was laundering money or something. I'm like, what?
Yeah. Girl, that shit was so funny. I'm sorry.
But I wasn't laundering money, though.
I know.
Chanel, have you had this?
I don't know if Chanel wants to come because
all of these allegations.
Chanel's going with you guys.
And then the fact that they were saying talking about the victims. Baby, who's pressing charges?
I hope you can buy a boat. I just bought a jet ski.
I know. I spoke to one of the guys.
I'm not going on no motherfucking water. Emily, what y'all doing?
No, they're going to the hiking. They're not going on the water, girl.
Hiking?
You're going hiking.
Right, unlock the car, Chanel. Not Chanel.
We're going hiking? Where the fuck are we going hiking?
Mount Chiliad.
I'm an island boy.
No, please don't start a song. Please don't start a song. All
right. Bye, Chanel. Just go. That bitch. This is funny.
Bye. You said just go.
Girl, that's so awkward. That was that Dre.
Wait, really?
Yes.
Oh my god.
He tries to hit up every fucking girl. I swear. But I always blow him off on, that's the one I went on a date with Wendy, and it was just.
With Wendy?
That was good.
Oh, yeah. No, I know what you're talking
about. Well, so what are y'all gonna do while I'm away?
I don't know.
Are you hanging out with Chanel?
No, she's flying out, she says. No.
Oh, she is? I thought she just flew in.
I know, but she wants to fly out because there's nothing for her to do, I guess.
Yeah.
You need some?
We can hang out at the apartments for a minute. Oh.
Excuse you?
Yeah, Wagwan.
What are you talking about?
What's up?
Didn't you just ask if we need Coke?
Oh, that's Lamar. Oh, my God.
That is not Lamar.
Then who is it?
Cold. I'm gonna get a Coke. Mm. What?
Lamar's up there.
Oh. Emily.
Oh, Lamar is.
Yo, Coke is I don't really like Coke. I prefer Pepsi for me.
Hit the edge to push Lamar off the edge.
That's Lamar. Oh my God. She gonna push him off. You're not gonna push him?
No, I feel bad if I did.
Oh my God, I don't even wanna talk. Girl, we can hang out at the apartments for a little if you want to.
Where is that?
This way.
Oh yeah, okay.
Where's Aaron? Aaron! Aaron!
Oh, I can't go.
Aaron! Aaron!
Says you. You're wearing a shirt with no pants on, bro.
Okay, what's wrong with no pants?
Oh, me about being ghetto.
Shut the hell up.
Aaron, he's...
Oh, look, it's Miss Big Head.
Shut the hell up. Talking about...
Maybe we can hook you up with Lamar.
Oh, you two would make a lovely... Oh.
I said you and him.
No.
Why?
No.
Lamar's rich. He's outgoing.
He's not interested.
Nice sometimes. Are you not interested, Lamar?
Nah.
Why?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but you like...
I'll leave him alone. Because he wants you. Look at him.
That's your friend, don't you, Lamar?
Please, we all know.
Lamar doesn't date. He does special friends. Every time I see right, Lamar?
No, I'm seeing someone right now.
Who the hell are you seeing?
That's confidential.
Probably Gabriella.
No.
My twin. And who are you seeing?
Secret.
Oh, please.
Aaron. Right, come on.
Yeah. Come on, we gotta go.
Bye, Lam Lam.
Yeah, keep it pushing.
You're a traitor. Tell me to leave, yeah.
Oh my God.
I got something for him.
Hmm?
You think I'm ghetto now? You're right, bitch. Fuck you.
This bitch is like ghetto now.
Go!
Aaron's walking like
I know. Come on, Aaron.
Acting like you didn't just punch him in the face.
Wait, so now Ronnie wants to move here.
Oh my God.
Which one did he say? I don't even think he picked
this
which
one, I think.
Oh, it has a pool. Does anyone live here?
Owns it. No.
No?
This is pretty.
Do you, I mean, is it, is the price gonna be like not as expensive?
Probably since, like a million.
You think so?
Yeah, these houses are really expensive.
It's like, right, they have no privacy though. That's the only thing.
Yeah, I would want a privacy one.
Wait, let's look at this one.
Come on, Aaron.
Aaron's like a little slow tonight.
Yeah, he's just quiet.
Yeah, I'm low-key high as fuck.
Oh, well, there you go.
God, this one's shit.
This one's not it.
Yeah. And this has a gate on it with no steps.
Oh, and then these are my apartments.
Yeah.
Can you guess which one mine is?
I already know which one y'all is.
Oh, you do?
Yeah. And I know which one Penelope's is. Wow. I have an apartment, actually.
Where?
My apartment's in Vinewood. It's not my... Like, Sophie bought it for me, though.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I mean, these are kind of ghetto, Diane.
Well, it's a no.
Oh no, it's that one, isn't it?
It's my crack house, though. You know, like, what do you expect?
True.
I put all the drugs in here.
Josh up. Aaron's doing his shit routine.
I think it's cute though because I like the pool. You know, the pool, the garage by it, like it's convenient.
Aaron's doing his shit routine.
It's cougar. We're the cougars of Cougar Bay. Even Aaron.
Shut the hell up, Diane.
Shut the hell up.
Want me to move so you can do it on Diane?
No, I think he's trying to fuck you. Let's tease him.
Should we see who he goes to?
Yes. Aaron. Aaron, come here. Get your ass over here. Get out of this pool. Get out of this pool and look me in the eyes, Aaron.
Why, bro?
Get out of this pool. I see you trying to fuck Emily.
What?
Oh my.
Yo, first you accused me of trying to fuck Penelope, now you're trying to...
I see what? You. I see the way you look at her.
Oh, am I not your type, Aaron?
I see you.
No.
Are you just trying to get into the VU,
wait, I'm
huh?
Not your type, Aaron?
You're just trying to be a stripper?
Yeah, I'm trying to be a stripper.
You're trying to use her like you used me?
Oh my god.
Yo, chill.
I'm leaving.
Yeah, I see what you did.
I'm going the other way then.
Let's go this way. Yeah. I love fucking with him.
I'm going
this way.
Bro, like, so fuck?
Diane.
Diane.
Yes?
I need to tell you something.
What, Aaron?
Yo, are you really gonna make me do this?
What?
Are you really gonna make
what? Just look him in the eye again, Diane, and ask him that question.
I know you're trying to fuck Emily, aren't you?
No.
Trying to use her.
Use? Why do you think I use? That's fucking...
Aaron, you genuinely get so upset when I fuck with you. Like, you know what?
I don't know if you're fucking with me.
Yes, what are you talking about?
I'm Diane.
Oh my god,
she's
flying.
What are you talking, Aaron? I'm joking. We're not even together. No, why would I be upset?
I
moved on.
I'm kidding. Yeah, me too.
Oh, sure, please.
What is that supposed to mean? The fuck?
Okay, are you hung up on Diana?
The fuck?
He's still hung up on you, Diana.
I know. You can see it in his eyes. You still hang around and blow up my phone.
Yo, if I was hung up on her, yo.
Yes, you are. Yes, you are.
Would I have introduced you to my homie that likes you?
Oh, please.
Would I have?
Yes, because he's too much of a sim.
Would I have introduced him?
You know why you introduced me to him? Because you showed me that you compared to him, he is sane. You knew I wouldn't take him. You introduced me to him to show me that you would be better, a better boyfriend than he would. Because he is too crazy. I see you, Aaron. You're very calculated and manipulative. Very manipulative, very calculated. Very, yes. Yes, yes.
I'm leaving.
She's on
bullshit. It's toxic.
She's on some bullshit. She's on some bullshit right now.
You're toxic.
Toxic? What are you talking
you're
about?
You're toxic.
You hear what you're doing right now?
What do you mean?
Toxic, the fuck?
What are you talking about?
Toxic. You're toxic, not me.
How am I toxic? I'm just trying to live my life.
Listen.
I'm just trying to smoke a cigarette. What are you talking about?
Oh my god.
Where are you?
I'm chased by Aaron.
Oh my god, he's trying to fuck you.
He's it. I know what he wants now. He wants you, Diane.
Girl, he is so funny to tease. He gets so upset.
I'm right back where we were, Diane.
Oh, I'm coming.
I know what he wants now, Diane.
Hello, girl.
Diane.
I gotta tell you something. Oh,
what are you gonna tell me, Diane?
I was gonna talk shit. Oh, who's this? Hello? Hello? You need a bandage?
He doesn't talk.
Nah, I'm cool.
Oh, there
you
go.
The water don't hurt.
Why don't you take a little walk to that door and come back? And I'll be the judge of the apps. Because you look like you're limping.
Where am I? What the? Oh, my leg hurts. What?
I know. I see how it is now.
You don't even know what you want for yourself. Ugh, get a crap.
If you don't mind, I can definitely take a painkiller or a bandage.
I have. Yes. That's why I offered.
Thank you.
You're welcome. We're neighbors. We're supposed to help each other out. You live here, I assume?
Yes, actually. I just moved into this city a week ago, and I bought this place yesterday morning.
Well, welcome to the city.
Well, welcome to Cougar Bay. Which one do you live in?
Corner, you know.
Oh, the corner.
Right on the corner. Always on the corner.
Always on the corner, huh?
Yep, trying to make that money.
I see you. You look a little bloody. Are you all right? Blood all over your damn mask.
I'm trying to feel better. I didn't notice how effed up I was.
Mm-hmm. Well, I hope the bandage and the painkiller helps.
That tastes really good, actually.
Does it now?
Well,
Aaron, what do you have to say for yourself?
leave you to
talk. I must get going now. Goodbye.
Okay, have fun. Thank you. I'll leave you to talk and fix your...
You said have fun. Thank you.
I'll leave you two to talk about your relationship. I'll just be sat over there.
Hi, Aaron. Do you hear me talking to you? Aaron. Hey, girl.
Where's Aaron?
He's in the pool. He's so weird. He's acting so weird. He, like, does not want to be social at all. He just runs around. He was trying to steal a car, and then he just sits in the pool by himself.
I thought he was talking about your relationship.
No. Ow! Got my outfit wet. Yeah, Aaron, what are you doing in that pool?
Chilling. What are you not doing?
Is it not cold? It's freezing.
It's freezing. Oh,
it's freezing, yeah.
Aaron.
Okay, Aaron. How do you feel? Ah!
I feel great.
What are your thoughts on Aaron?
He's crazy. He's too crazy for me. Aaron, okay. This is what I gotta say about Aaron. Where do I begin, Aaron? He's like underwater. Aaron, you gotta listen. Aaron is like, okay, you wanna hear the truth about Aaron.
Come here, Aaron.
Aaron, you gotta come here. Let little Diane smoke a cigarette and talk about Aaron. I met Aaron on a night where I was drinking. I woke up the next day and I saw him hitting me up. So we hung out. And actually, that was the night I talked to Sunny or Summer, whatever his name is.
Wait, it was?
Yes, that's the night I met Aaron. And then we all went on a quadruple date. It was my godmother, Consuela, this guy named Nico, Maya and Ronnie. Me and Aaron and Wiz and Penelope before she knew she was a lesbianco. And me and Aaron, after that first day was like amazing. Like, it was just like so good. What is he doing? Aaron, I'm gonna say my side of the story and then you say your side of the story, okay? This is couples therapy. We have to talk to Emily.
What?
Shut the hell up and just go with it. Shut the hell up. Shut up. Let me speak. Then you speak. So, the first date was amazing. And then after that, he just started pulling away. I saw him, well, before we even got together, I saw him flirting with Alexandra. Then I saw his eyes all over Penelope. But, he told me that he was cheated on in the past and he would never do nothing like that to me, so I trusted him.
Aaron, come and listen.
Aaron, get...
I'm listening. Your last chance, Aaron.
Listen!
My last chance.
Shut the hell up. He would always hit me and blow up my phone and... Okay. And then it kind of got to the point where I noticed him pulling away. So I'd always ask him, Aaron, are you interested? Aaron, are you attracted to me? Because it was a switch up. The next day, he was not affectionate, none of that, not flirting or nothing with me. And I kept asking him, I said, Aaron, what is this? Are you into me or not? He always said yes. And then the one day, I heard from Penelope while I was on vacation that you decided to go into the Vanilla Unicorn and try to get a dance and got a dance from Penelope and Maya while I was away without my word or my approval while we were in a relationship and you were flirting with them. And I had to break up with you. I really did. And, you know, you wanted to try the open relationship thing. We gave it a shot. And it scared you away. You said you were not, that it scared you. And even though I was willing to work with you, you just did not want to be with me. And I was like, you know what? He could have just told me that the whole time. But no, you had to drag me along and eat away at my heart and tear away at me, at my soul and my dignity. And you broke my heart.
You're making this sound so terrible.
And that's what happened. And you know what? You said, I'll let you say your side of the story, but you said, I want to be your friend still. Can we still hang out? And I'm like, yeah, you can. Because I was nice enough to do that for you.
Are you going to do that? Is that what you're trying to do, Aaron?
What?
What the? All right, Aaron. What's your... See, now you got to talk about your side of the story. Come up here. Get up here. Okay. Well, I'll let you speak.
Hold on. Give me 2 seconds.
1, 2.
Well, like, oh my god.
Oh my god.
Sorry. Shit. Somebody's talking to me. I am wrong. Sorry, what were you saying now?
What is your side of the story? You gotta tell Emily.
Oh my god. This is
we're waiting. Is
it? Yeah, why are you gonna put me on the spot, bro? Like, this is so weird.
What are you talking about? You gotta say your side of the story about our relationship. From the beginning.
From the beginning, what?
Aaron, no. it's not wait, that hard.
So is this still a relationship or not?
It isn't.
No. Yo, what part? I don't even remember. What party did we, the first one or the second one that I seen you at?
The first one, when I was drunk. Take it from there.
Wait, which one was that? Was that the one that was over there, just up the?
It was the one at that pool.
I went there with Sunny.
Yeah, Emily was there.
The big ass deal. Oh yeah.
Yes,
yeah.
Cody's party. Yes.
Yo, I don't know people like that. I don't know.
Aaron, can you just tell her your side of the story about our relationship and what happened?
Oh my gosh. Yo, you left out a part about my homie, man.
Cause it's irrelevant. I met your homie when we were broken up, after we decided to break up.
No, not him. You don't remember the one that I told you about?
Who?
Wait, Diane cheated. Wait.
I never cheated.
We actually did. I cheat? No, I didn't cheat.
No, the one who got, the one that I told you about, my business partner.
Oh, that died. Oh my god, I forgot about that. And then he used that as an excuse. He's like, oh, my business partner died.
An excuse? Let one of your really close homies die and get more. And see how
you. You know why though? Because I always offered the support and you never came to me. If you really wanted that emotional support, you should have just told me that you didn't want it. Because I always tried to offer that to you and you never took it.
We were with each other 24/7.
And then you try to make me out to be crazy, and that's what really gets
crazy
to me.
Yo,
that's what really
told me. You told me in the beginning, you were like, yo, I'm probably too crazy for you.
Yeah, but I could say that, but you can't. That's disrespectful. You can't call me crazy.
I didn't see it. What are you
yes,
about?
You did. You said I'm too crazy for you. You said you like crazy. I showed you crazy, and it scared you away.
Yeah.
So now it's time to explain your side of the story, Aaron. Come on. You gotta tell Emily. You gotta fill her in.
Fill her in? Like, you said it already, bro.
Exactly. And that's my point.
You're
I said...
mad at me, because I got...
Oh, so now you want to speak. Go ahead, speak.
Yo. Like... Yeah, that dance from Maya and Penelope. You know what we were actually talking about? You. Funny thing is, right? That's funny, right?
So why didn't you tell me that when we had a talk?
Because I don't know if you or if they told you something different. So I was like, yeah, whatever.
But if you cared enough, you would have told me the truth and we could have worked it out. That's the thing.
Yo, but no, like, actually, you think I was there just like, oh my god, he's fighting with them. No, like, we went in the back and talked about you.
You had a you got a dance from them. You
got I mean that was in the bag. I mean it was private, you know.
You paid for a dance at the Vanilla Unicorn without asking me.
I mean that that's where they work.
That's sweet that you were talking, but you didn't have to buy a dance in order to talk about me.
Yo, you know how many people were around us right now? I was like, yo, let's go.
Aaron, the point remains that we were in a committed relationship, and instead of having the decency to ask me if that's something I'd be okay with, you did it without my consent. That was the issue. And to make it all worse, it was with my friends, and Penelope was in contact with me, and I gave her the okay to do it through email. So now that you really don't have anything else to say, I guess, you know, since I said my side and you don't really have anything, I guess I'm just right. Emily, do you have anything to add?
No.
Good. I'm glad. Glad we settled this.
It's your, was your relationship.
So now I see you want to get with Emily, huh? Aaron? Aaron. Aaron.
Oh, shit. Sorry, what were you saying?
No, it's okay. I was just playing with you.
Yo, bro, hold on.
Let him answer the question, Aaron.
Answer the question.
I'm playing again. Sorry. Let me call you back, bro. Sorry, what were you saying? I was on the phone, sorry.
So now I see you got eyes on Emily.
What?
What do you have to say about that?
I mean, yeah, you heard it. First class, right?
I what? Answer the question.
I already did. What are you talking about?
What did you... No, what? You said I heard something. That was your answer.
What did you...
I saw it with my eyes. Touching up on each other and all of that. I see it.
Oh, okay.
So what do you have to say about that?
Don't be jealous. You were hanging out... You were doing my homie at the party.
I asked you if it was okay.
And I said, yeah, go for it.
Exactly. I never got that message.
Huh?
I never got the message for you.
How many times do I text you and you don't text back?
No, I'm talking about...
I'm so confused.
I'm talking about with Emily. I never got the message. Is it okay for me to talk to Emily? You just started doing it. What do you gotta say about that?
Do I need permission or
I mean, it's just a little shady, Aaron. I mean, I see you dressing up like a stripper now. I think you're trying to use her. Like you used me.
Oh my god. Back with that again, huh?
Did you put in your application for the VU?
No, actually I did not.
I think that's a lie.
You think so? I actually haven't applied for any YS duos, to be honest.
What do you want to do? Are you going to do the gang shit your whole life?
You never know, I might, you know?
What do you see yourself doing as a career?
I don't know. This drug shit's kind of treating me well.
So you're just gonna do that your whole life?
Not my whole life, no.
Look at Santa walking over there.
I'll figure something out.
Look at Santa. Motherfucker.
Wait, sorry, I'm very confused.
What are you confused about?
You saw it first. Class. They don't understand.
Yeah, he said I saw it first class. What is that supposed to mean?
I
You didn't answer the question.
Wait, okay.
What did I see first class, Aaron?
I'm too high for this. What are you seeing right now?
Emily.
What did you see?
Aaron. What did I see, Aaron? What did I see?
I don't know. You tell me.
You tell me, Aaron.
No.
What do I see right in front of me?
You making me stand here for some talk?
Wait, so who likes who here? I'm very confused.
Oh, I don't like Aaron anymore. I'm just fucking with him.
Yeah, no, it's just a friendly little spat.
He's high as hell, so I like to tease him.
So I'm not going to no love triangle. Thanks.
Oh, we can have a little love triangle.
What the fuck? Who said that?
I mean, this Chloe's Chloe's some different feeling between you and Diane.
No.
I know he still has feelings for me. I see it in his eyes.
You're tripping, bro.
I know you still have feelings for me. I see it in your eyes.
No. That's bullshit.
Do you like me?
Do you like Emily?
Why do you always suck around? Like...
No, you have to pick one of us.
Yo, wait. What?
It's The Bachelor. Hello, and Bachelor. Welcome back to The Bachelor. You have to... Which one of us is going to get the rose?
Yo, let me go grab one real quick. Hold
up.
If he gives it to you, I'm beating his ass. Emily, we should fight. Oh?
Shut the hell up, Diane. I'm not gonna fight.
Alright, yo, I got the flyer.
Okay.
Hold on.
Wait.
Oh my god, this is There's no flower anymore. What the fuck is this?
That is. Oh wait, no, I think they are moves because you can buy them.
Yeah. How the fuck, where? Yo, this is BS, there's no thing.
You can buy one in the store. That's why.
Okay, hold on, I'll be right back. Hold on.
But is he coming back?
Yeah, maybe not. I feel like he's not
coming back. I feel like he's not coming back.
Go.
Wait. I'm just horrible. Am I horrible?
Is that what you want, the A-OK for him to talk to me?
No, I'm just fucking... Girl, you can talk to him. I don't care. I'm over him.
He's dead to you.
I just like to fuck with him. He's because he's high right now.
Girl, he did say in my DMs. Wait, let me read it.
Should we bring up the DMs? You should bring up the DMs. See what he says.
No. Don't.
Why?
Because I don't want him to know that I'm telling you.
Okay. We just say it really quick.
So he said, "You're crazy if you think I want to get back with Diane. Lol, no offense to her, but I'm trying to vibe and get to know you more for real."
Bitch, you better watch out for him, though. I'm telling you, that everything I said was true.
I know.
Just be careful with him.
I know. I don't know.
I mean,
I wouldn't be sad. At least I wouldn't be a surprise, you know? I'd be like, oh.
Are you interested in him? Like.
I don't know. Like, I don't.
He's something else.
I mean, he's sweet, but.
The thing with him, if you are, I just never knew where I stood with him. Like. I never knew. Like, it was just always, which was fine. Like I said, I didn't want anything serious out of city. But, like, I didn't know if he was just, like, dating me just for the title or was, like, okay with flirting, you know? Because I was flirting with him. Like, to me, it was just, like, a little thing, you know? Like, so that's why I always asked him. Because at first we were really cute and, like, flirty. And then, like, the next day he just was not like that. So I was like, are you interested or not? And then he would never give me a straight answer. And, like, I just kind of, like, used it as a way to, like, fuck with him.
Like, yeah, like,
I mean, you can if you want to. Like, I'm not gonna be upset at you, but like, I mean, it's just it depends what you're looking for. 'Cause I don't know if he's even like, I don't know, into like into gays or what, whatever. He I don't know what he's into. Straight, gay, into trans, I don't know.
I'm not. I don't even.
Huh?
It would just be an incident, I think.
Yeah, it would just be like, yeah.
Yeah, he comes. Let. Hello.
Hello?
Hello.
Did you buy one?
Sure did.
So what happens now? Oh. Cyan.
Let me get this bike.
Look what I got.
Bitch. I'm telling you, be careful with him.
I know. Go.
Where is he?
I don't believe it. I had a
Bitch. Where are you going? I knew you were trying to fuck Emily. That proves my point. I knew it. You think I don't sense these things, but I have a third and I have my I have a I have a
What the
I have
hell,
a I have a I have a
Othaya?
way about me. I like the way you were looking at Alexandra, the way you were looking at
Not
Penelope.
everyone wants to fuck. Like, chill.
No, you're the whore. You're the whore.
What? No, 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 no,
You're
no,
the
no, no,
whore.
no, no, no. Yo, how many times have you done it?
You're the whore.
Yo, how many
Diane,
times have
did
you
you
done
and him
Say it
do
right
it?
now. Say it right now. How many times have you
Did
done
you
it?
and him do it?
How many times have
Yes.
you done it, Ryan?
I don't want to talk about that. I'm embarrassed.
Okay. How many times have you done it with other guys?
How many times have you done it?
Let me see. So there's the one time in
Eric?
Polito. There is
Yo, listen to this.
the one. Oh.
Yo,
So
come on.
what?
Spit it out.
No, but the thing is, Aaron, I was
You
not.
call
I
me a
was. I'm
whore.
calling you a whore because you were doing that shit while we were together.
Doing
Aren't you
what?
gonna do that if we were?
If you and Emily date, that I think I don't think you can really set your full attention to one person, to
Oh,
be honest with you.
yo, dude. Now you're talking crazy.
You gave her the rose.
Well, yeah.
You gave her the
Yo,
rose.
neighbors.
Yo, what's up, homeboy?
Hey.
You know, nothing.
So what are you trying to
Like,
do with
what is she
her?
talking crazy about?
Right. He always makes me out to be crazy.
She think, yo.
What, your full attention to one person on dating?
Exactly. Like,
Which one?
what is it?
She doesn't think I can keep my full attention to one person.
You can.
She's absolutely insane.
You can, and you didn't while we were together. Even before we started dating, I should have known. You were flirting with Alexandra. Ugh. I just wish you were honest. That's all. I just wish you were honest when you told me. Because we could have just cut this off much sooner, Aaron. That's all I have to say. I just wish you were honest.
Say hi.
Diane.
What?
Yo. No, I mean, I said sorry, like, a million times, but I'll say it again. You know, I'm sorry for the shit that, happened. I mean, you know.
Mm-hmm.
There you go, Diane. And Christmas time is about forgiveness, Diane. So forgive him.
You could forgive him with your pussy, bitch.
Whoa.
A bitch. Why are you running a
bitch
mouth now? Because now you're gonna piss me off, Diane. You could loud mouth fucking off. Oh, thank God. Diane. What the hell is wrong with you, Diane?
Bitch!
What did I do to you? Oh my God. Disgusting, Diane.
You're just gonna let her hit me like that?
Stupid bitch. Suck it up, buttercup.
Wait, I'm gonna die. Do you have a pill? Anyone have a pill?
Limping.
But anyways.
Just tell him you were fucking with him, Diane. Like.
Why? You think I was being serious?
No, I know you weren't.
You're just fun to fuck with.
Yo, you don't. Yo, you don't. No, but I know you're fucking around all the time.
I just like. It's just funny. Whenever you tell me you smoke, I like to fuck with you.
Yo, I don't know why you do this to me every time I tell you. I'm like, oh shit.
Cause you know why? Cause you get like, you get anxious and you get like nervous.
Yeah, bro, I don't know why, but you know.
It's cute. Happens. You get like, you got all like. You guys,
Diane, how come you're still in the city?
Just do it.
Girl, oh my God, I need to fly out. Fuck, I have class tomorrow.
117-2238. Who is that?
No, Aaron, we talked everything out. We're fine. There's nothing. No, like, we're good. We're fine. All right? You can have Emily all you want. I'm just kidding. But all right. Yeah, I am going to fly out because it's late. Wait,
I was about to beat their ass.
Who?
I don't know, they drove away. Oh, look, right there.
Oh, yeah. Is that your friend, Diane? So, Santa.
Yo, oh, it's...
Was that you honking the horn?
That, like, it's Santa.
Like, that was mad.
Oh, there was some guy just, like, at a stop sign, just wouldn't move.
Oh. Yeah, I was like, who the fuck is
doing He deserved
that?
It.
You hit him.
I have blood all over you, Santa. You are...
Oh, I meant to clean that. I'm actually going to, I'm going to walk over to the store right now. It's like a 2 blocks down. I'm going to just walk there. I don't want to drive.
Okay.
Do you like living here, Santa?
Yeah, it's pretty cool. I'm about to maybe go change my clothing a little bit, but stay in the festivities, you know?
Festivities, yeah. I see you. All right, but I gotta fly out. Bitch, I literally have to get up at like 3 hours.
Oh my God,
I know.
Because
this is like funny.
Yo, yeah, you said you were flying out like an hour ago. You realize that?
No, she said
no longer than that. Yeah. Well, I mean, I always get distracted. That's my issue. I'm like always. Y'all need to like smack me and like beat me and like make me remember. Like yes, yes. I'll go.
Yo. That's funny. Yo, but earlier, like, dude, I can't believe that cop let me go. Like, the